Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, back on Darkest Dungeon. Last time we did pretty damn well. We got some folks to level 4, more folks to level 3, everybody's pretty well de-stressed and shit.
I cannot tell how much time has passed.
Like, look at these dudes. Like, level 3s, and some level 2s. Which is fine. We'll send our nubs out for one more. Regami probably won't hit level 3, Botterell's going to do some shit. We'll send Mortimer along, and then we'll have to send a couple of our super vets with them just to make sure that they survive. But I have a feeling, like, as soon as we get everybody to level 3 and maybe get some level 4 weps up in here... What do we need to get to level 4, by the way? 32, 35. So we're not too far off, to be honest, Twitchy. Not too far off. But it will still take a little bit of doing. Let's see if there's anything of note here. Not really. None of this is really that great. Except, well, that one, I suppose, but... I'm gonna hang on to my cash for when I go through and, give everybody a level 4 weapon. Because that's gonna be fucking expensive as hell. Alright, anybody... Any newbies coming in that are doing okay? No? Everybody's pretty much zero? Instructor Mastery level 2. Huh. What does that mean? Oh, does that mean our guild? Fuck, how do I do this? Ah, there we go. Okay. Yeah, I need to do some of this as well, but we'll get to that later. I'd much rather have, like, a solid weapon at my side than get the really fancy pants skills going on. So let's see what we can do. We're gonna take our nubs. So who needs it yet? Mortimer, you need to be in there. Regami, I want you in there as well. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. Let's see. We need maybe not necessarily a short one, but one that's not going to be like super bad for our nubs. I think this is probably the best one for him. Mortimer and Regami are in there. Who else? Adnil needs to go in there. And what does he like? He likes number 2. So maybe Regami goes at the front. Adnil goes number 2. And then we've got our 2 supports there. Reynold, however, we might be able to swap out for somebody else. Perhaps Bassett? Although I do like having Reynold there because it's like fucking... He de-stresses everybody. And... He's just a damn good old dude. Good old dude. You're dreading work tomorrow. Yeah, I understand, bro. I understand. I don't want to send Ashwiel, but everybody else is pretty much like just barely upgraded to level 3, so whoever I send out with them isn't really going to get that much out of it. Although I do kind of want to send Bassett since he is super good at support. And nobody really has any heals, right? Nobody's got the heals? Oh, except Battlefield Medicine. I could actually, Molding Vapors aren't great. How about Battlefield Medicine? Cure Blight and Bleed is pretty damn good. I like that. He doesn't really have anything else. Disorienting Blast is good. Plague Grenade is good. Noxious Blast is good. Blinding Gas might actually be pretty good as well. It looks like we're pretty well balanced. Let's see what other kind of garb this dude has though. It looks pretty good. Also good. A little more subdued. Alright, I like this one. I like the kind of the deepish reddish type thing. It's too bad his range skills are kind of bullshit though. What are you gonna do? Okay, so maybe we take Bast along with us. He's gonna be the vet to kind of hold everybody up. I think everybody else has a self heal. Those two dudes have self heals, and then these two don't have self heals, but I don't think we're actually gonna have a problem with it either. So let's get provisioned up. I think this is a skirmish, right? So we're fighting every room battle. And it's a shorty, so we don't really have to care about anything. Let's take a little bit of food. We'll take a couple shovels, a couple keys, a few torches. And which one are we actually... Oh, we're going into the cove, which was... Poison? No. I think bleeding is more present in the cove, right? We'll take some herbs too, just in case. All right, let's go. Rip a hole in it. There are actually fewer holes in the net than there were before. Yeah, I guess that's true. I mean, it certainly doesn't help anything. These I would think. Caverns I don't want to rip a net. With pelagic nightmares.
They must be flushed out.
Oh, I can change outfits on the fly. That's actually pretty rad. I like him in red though. That's a good look for him. Ednell. Ooh. Oh, he colors his hair too. I think I had what this one? Yeah. Sorry, we're just gonna change a few clothes. I like the maroon that Mortimer's wearing there. So okay. What do we got? We've got just the one over here. Well, all right. Why did we get surprised? That's kind of dumb. Well, whatever. Okay, transform. Rip them apart. I know that's gonna freak everybody out, but fuck. All right, damage mod minus 40%. Oh, that's just gonna hit him anyway. 6 to 11. All right. 10 to 18. I like to see that. And a slam, which will knock him back too. Seems like pretty good idea. Oh, but he's got 75% resist to move because he is a big fella. All right, let's just do rage then. 17. That's a pretty good roll. Festering vapors. Hopefully we get our other dude to go right away. No? Okay, well he's fine even at the back, which is great. Plus we could bleed them all up. Nice, and they're all bleeding too. I love it. Oh great. Oh, I can't do the thing because of how they're arrayed there, but let's just knock some up there a little bit. Please miss. Damn it. Alright, well, it was a pretty light peppering there. Alright, what's he gonna do? Don't shank him, thank you. Rough. Wow, this dude's almost fucking done. I love it. Yeah, nice. He misses a point blank shot. How embarrassing for him. Oh, of course, then they get another fucking turn. Because they surprised us and all. That's alright, though. That's alright. I mean, we could just do this again. Oh my goodness, yeah, this dude's done. I mean, everybody's pretty much fucking done, right? Except for that dude, so why don't we rage against him a little bit? And he's gonna be done on his own anyways. Alright, 31, 40s. He's gonna get healed a little bit on his comeback, I think, so let's do this. Nice. Good for two. I guess we could just stun him at least. Just to make sure. Yeah, he's done. Nice. That was actually a pretty good battle. Debuff charm, some other stuff there. Everybody's all super chill kinda. Everybody back in line here. So I actually kinda want him not at the front though. Oh, but he can't do his heals when he's at the front. That's the problem. Whatever. It's gonna be a lot of beast transforming this time, methinks. Nice. A good stack of shit right there. You gonna touch that fish? Let's touch that fish. Actually, no. Let's use some medicinal herbs on that fish. Nice. Oh my goodness, look at that. And we got our herbs back. Alright. I did a smart thing. I did a smart thing. Are we gonna? Yeah, okay. I kind of figured we would lose one light level there. And nothing. Okay, good. We get a scout out of that. Okay. Not bad. Plus, the light goes down a lot. A lot less when you're retracing your steps. I do like that. Just so you don't get totally fucked over. We gotta be careful of a trap at the end of this one, though. Already been looted, damn it. Alright, who's got the trap sense? 100%! I like that. I like those odds. Can we get a supplies for our side, please? Yeah, right. Festering vapors on this one. That'll put a two, right? Yeah, all right. do a little transformy form. Sorry about this, everybody. You're gonna get a little bit freaked out, but that's okay. That's all right. Knockback 2 would actually be all right. Bam. Please to move back. Shove off, bitch. All right, good. Then we can plague him up. Which get this guy to 6 damage, which is rad as fuck. Let's do... Oh, he's resisted bleed, but I think he's going to be done anyways. Yeah. 6 and 6, bitch. Nice. Good dodge. Slowly. All right. Good. I like that. Please to dodge again. Damn it. 7. Might have him do his little healy heals next time. All right. So what do we got here? We got 5 and 1, or 1 and 4. So he's going to go down 5. Do a little heals here. All right, please to miss. Damn it, ow. Oh, why did he get freaked out by that? It's dumb. All right, let's rake him a little bit. Let's plague him up again. So now he should probably be done, actually. 9? Yeah, he's gonna be done. That's great. This dude will not, however. So, let us just stab this dude. Their formation is broken. Nice, he's done. Then hopefully we get enough. We get a good enough turn where we can just fuck him straight up before he gets to take another swipe at us. Alright, we are gonna do. How much does he have? He has 9. I don't want to kill him. I really don't. Maybe rake? Ah, damn it. I didn't want to kill him, but that's all right. That's okay. He's going to turn back. He's going to heal up. Everybody's going to defreak themselves a little bit. Oh, damn it. I am already just full up of shit here. Debuff charm. Does anybody need a charm at this point? I think everybody's full up. What's that one? Ah, a Carapace idol. All right. That was a good fight. That was a good fight. How much is this worth? Ooh, 750. I don't think we're going to run into any poisons. Let's just get rid of that for now. Antiquarian, open that shit. Nice. All right. We've got lots of shovels. That's fucking fantastic. No free scout for us that time. Hey, look at that. All right. Shtabooms. Nice. More gold and... all right. Well, we can at least use the torch. There we go. And then we can use a little bit of herby herbs on this. Oh, beautiful. Look at that. Look at all that shit. It's so good. It's so good. Did I not bring any bandages? I don't think I brought any bandages. Interesting. Interesting. Well, I don't really care about the journal pages, to be honest, but let's take that. I don't really need a full stack of food. Or a little tiny stack of food, at least. So let's get everybody, like, super healed up. And we will take... Can I not stack those? Those don't stack. All right. Let's take the bandages. Oh. Supplies battle. All right. That's okay. We're ready. We're fucking ready for this. 6 to 10. Is there a chance to bleed on that? There is! Oh, that's rad. All right, that's good. Then we can do... oh, shit, we can't because he's not... Unfortunate. Suppose we could stun him up a little bit. Oh, okay. All right, well, we'll stun that dude. Gets him to the front. Festering Vapors. That should be enough to kill him, right? Which is great, which is super great. I'm gonna do a little transformy form though. Sorry if this freaks everybody out, but we just kinda gotta do it, you know? Nice, I think that was pretty effective. They're only gonna get one attack and hopefully they miss. Beautiful. Okay, that's good, that's real good. Who's gonna go first? He's gonna go first. Wow, fuck you, man. Ah, what a shit. Oh, what a little bitch. All right, eat it. That works. That fucking works, and he gets most of his health back anyways. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see ya. Alright, so we're on our way to this next room. It is kind of a freaky transformation, so I do not blame you for being a little freaked out. The only problem is now her stress is going to start building up a little bit, which I don't like. Which I do not like whatsoever. Ah, we got four of these douchebags. Okay, let me check a few things. He's got a stunning thing, right? Oh no, it's a knockback. Do we not have... We've got two dudes with stuns, right? I think our plague doctor's got a stun. So what do we do here? Do we stun and then hope for the best, or... Ah, fuck it. Let's hope that he gets stunned. Yeah, fuck you. I can debuff as well, but I don't want to do that. So let's do Festering Vapors, crit, nice. I like that. Yeah, nice miss, idiot. Dude stuns, they get two more attacks, but I'm going to plague him up. And hopefully this dude will go down in the next round. Six damage. Damn it, nope. Please miss. Ugh, fuck. Please miss. All right, good, 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 good. Yeah, the chains, that's right, but he can't use the chains when he's up front, which is super unfortunate, but what are you going to do? What are you going to do besides transform, freak everybody out, and just slice and dice here? All right, so that dude's done, no probs. Four damage, and he's got seven still. So Disorienting Blast does stun, which is great. However... 80%, which will be 2 to 3 plus, I think, 4, so let's do that. That should be enough to kill him, I think. Which is great. This dude will not quite die, so we're going to do this. And that'll guarantee that dude and that dude will die. Unfortunately, this guy gets to go, so whatever. Ha! And he missed. What a fucker. Alright, and we're actually going to transform back. That'll heal him up. Everybody will get defreaked. He actually did a critical heal on that, which is rad as fuck. That dude's dead. That dude's gonna die. This dude, I'm gonna stab. Everything's working out. Everything's working out. Oh, and a crit stab! Above them all! Team full of jesters and have them all do the finale. That seems like easy mode, though. And I'm already on easy mode. I don't need more easy mode. Hey, Sam, how you doing? Rename the mutant to Billy Goat. How do I rename? Oh, right there. No, I like Regami. I haven't renamed anybody, but I'm already kind of attached to him, so... I don't think we're going to rename anybody. Tell you what, I will rename the party when we go to the Darkest Dungeon. How's that? We'll get everybody a fresh new name. So that they can go down in history as being awesome. All right, what's this? Plus 10%. You'll call him Billy Goat. All right, you know, that's fair. You can call him whatever you'd like. I kind of want to take this. It's probably more valuable than the jade, but it doesn't stack, so whatever. All right, she's getting kind of stressy, but that's all right. What else we got here? Nothing much. Ooh. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Can I... I can't go back to it, can I? But I can swap there. Oh, look at that shit. Oh my goodness, it's so good. All right, we'll do that, and we'll do that, and we'll do that. Perfect. It all works. Oh, and then we got another chesty chest here. Bam. Oh, a rare Antiquue. Oh, and more crests. Oh, and some citrines. I've already got a full stack of citrines, though. Ah, crappity. Well, jade's not really worth much. The rare Antiquue is worth a lot more. Plus, I want these, so maybe we take... Get rid of the bandages. We'll take the crests. This will probably... I don't know, we should be good. Ooh. No supplies for us, though. So, that is alright. Let us... check some speed. Speed 7. That's pretty high. Speed 8. But him. Speed 8 also. So this is actually really good. Let's do that. And hopefully our plague doctor goes next. No? Oh, what's his speed? He's speed 9. Rad as fuck. All right. I'll take it and we'll plague it up. Nice. Oh, is that going to be enough? Damn it, we're one short. We're one fucking short. That's all right. That's okay. He'll be done on the next turn anyways. That's fine. Please miss. Oh, fuck me. I said miss, not crit, you some bitch. All right, that's okay. That's okay. We'll just do some of this and then get ready to rock here. Can we slam this motherfucker? Please to move. Don't resist it. Yeah, nice. All right. That gets that dude nice up in front, but fuck, please don't bleed. I just got rid of my fucking bandages. All right, that's okay. That's okay. I mean, that dude won't quite be dead next round. However, he might be dead next round. Yeah, he's definitely dead next round. All right, and that dude died, so that's perfect. Rage it up against that dude. Oh, 26. Woo! That was pretty good. That was pretty good. All right, shall we stab? Or shall we heal? Actually, no, let's fester. Boom. At least get an extra 2 out of that. And we could actually Noxious Blast this dude again. Or wait, would that do? I don't think, does that heal himself as well? No, I don't think so. All right, light him up again. Oh God, that guy's so done. All right, that's fine. That's fine. Please miss. Damn it. Please don't bleed. Ah, shit. 2 damage for 3 rounds. Fuck. All right. You know what? That's okay. That's okay. Let's heal a little bit. Please have this guy go next. Or that. That's fine, too. Heal 2 there. Ah. Oh, but he heals bleed. Oh, that's actually super rad. We might... Let's transform back. Defreak everybody by 1. Woo! And heal yourself. Because he's got the battlefield medicine. I hope that gets rid of bleed, yeah? Yeah, nice. All right. He's going to get another go at this, though. So please miss. Nice. All right. All right. I like that. I think we played this rather well. We're going to try battlefield. Is he going to? Yeah, he does heal himself as well. The way that was laid out seemed kind of weird, but... All right. He's going to be done in the next round anyways, so he's already at full health. All right, well, he gets the kill. Oh, man.
Be wary.
Triumphant
pride precipitates.
Look at this. A dizzying fall. Oh, wow. All right. Well, the jade's not worth anything more than anything else, so whatever. Oh, that was the quest, huh? We're gonna continue on. There's no other room battles, which is unfortunate, but I do want to touch this statue here. Strange presence. Touch it! Ah, fuck. That's just a debuff, that's alright. And maybe we'll go investigate just the path here and see what happens. Oh, and he dodged it. Alright. Good work. We've got another sack. Let's touch that sack at least. Nice. More free fucking gold! 25 gold plus another minor antique. Aren't really worth much, so whatever. Hunger is fine. Yeah, we might as well investigate. I mean, what's the worst that could happen? We're not gonna run into any room battles anymore, so may as well just fucking take a look. One more battle and a curio. All right, you know what? Let's do it. Let's do it. We're pretty fresh and ready, you know. We may as All right, do we have anything to stun him right away? I don't like this. I probably shouldn't have done this. Oh, well, it's okay. What's his speed like? He is speed 5, so pretty much everybody on my side is going to get a go before he does, I would presume. So let's fester him up. Let's stun him. Let's try to stun him. 50%. Nice. Okay. Noxious. Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna transform. And we are going to oh, it debuffs him too. I'm gonna bash him to shit. Nice, what a crit. Grarg. Brilliant. And now we get we get pretty much a free fucking turn on him too. And now he's at 90% resist to stun, so whatevs. Hopefully he bleeds. Nice. He is doing real bad. I like it. Alright, so we could now rage and hope for another crit. 11's not bad. Not bad. Okay. Noxious Blast. Fuck you. Dude, he's gonna die from poison, which is rad as hell. 11. 16. So if we do 5 here. Ah, yeah! Perfect. Oh, wow. Look at that. Oh, super good. Super good. Oh, I'm super... Well, I'm really glad we came this way. All right. What do we ditch to take that, though? I think... Only 5. I think the torches... There we go. All right. We've got one more curio, I think. So let's go take a look at that. And then we'll be out of here. Empty. Okay, let's get the fuck out.
The pungent odor abates. The things are driven back for a time.
That was nice. Very lucrative. Very fucking lucrative. Look at that. Look at all that gold. And not any deeds, which is unfortunate. That's what I'm looking for the most, but... You know, there's a lot of Cresty Crest is fine, too. Plus, we get some cool shit. Plus, we get 2 people... Oh, wait, no, Bassett was already a thing. Oh, they're diseased, though. What do they have? Oh, I think one of them's got something stupid. I think one of them's got the yips or whatever. Warren's Adventurer, nice, okay. Vampiric Spirits? Oh, no, that's his disease right there. Ugh, all right, we'll get rid of that. A hard noggin, which is awesome. And a bad humors. He's got a bad sense of humor. That's so dumb. All right, that's good. That's good.
Woe to the sheep.
Woe to the sheep. Blah, 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 blah. Transept is locked. Cloister and pencil. All right, well, that's fine. That's fine, I think. Okay, we've got our leper back. Hey, GI Jones, how you doing? I'm sorry, Sret Lamadner. That's fun to say. Yeah, it's too bad I can't take a flashlight with me, right? That'd be super good. Okay, so we had 1 level up, which is good. We'll get him some really fancy gear. Our houndsman, there he is. Before he goes to get his, vampiric whatever thing treated, we'll get him a splinted leather vest. Beautiful. And how much do I need to get this? Oh, 32 deeds. That's right. This is what I wanted the fucking deeds for, was this garbage right here. Just got your master sword and almost immediately broke it. Well, don't do that. Don't do that. That's bad news. That's bad news. All right, so how many do I need here? 32. So I need 25 more. Can I trade everything I have for 25 of those? Nope. How about the portraits? Are they worth much? They are not worth shit. That's so dumb. Why are the deeds like the most expensive things here? Ugh. That's dumb. That's really dumb. All right, we need to go get their diseases gone here. It's also kind of stressy too. I guess going along with that abomination is kind of stressful. All right, bad humors. Get rid of that shit. All right, what do we got here? Vampiric spirits. Get rid of that shit. Who's super stressed? Mortimer's kind of stressed. I kind of want to take her along again though. Because she's close to, well, she's not close to one, but she's getting to another one. So we'll take her and Regami, and then we'll have to take a couple. Oh, wait. I don't think I can take both Regami and Botterell, right? Because they hate each other or something. Let's go to the guild, I guess. Can we upgrade the guild? We can't, because we need portraits. Ah, this might actually be a more worthwhile investment than the blacksmith at this point. Yeah, the only unfortunate part with Regumi there was that he was frontline last run, so I couldn't use any of his human abilities right at the front. I could have moved him, I suppose, but you know, that's how she goes sometimes. All right, so I need, what, 15 and 38. Can we get 15 portraits out of what we have? Oh my goodness, no, we can't. We cannot. It's so dumb. It's so dumb. All right, what else can I do here? I need portrait deeds. This is the other thing I can move around here. God damn. Like, the thing I need the most is the most fucking expensive, always. Weapon durability? Fuck no. If I'm gonna be paying like 5,000 gold for my weapons, I don't want them to break. That's so dumb. I'm not really sure that I like weapon durability either, like, regardless of the game it's in. I think it's just kind of stupid, but whatever. Maybe in some designs it works. So I can't even get enough fucking portraits here. That's what I was trying to do, right? I can only get like 9 of them. Son of a bitch. Oh, reduces the cost. I mean, I guess I could do that. But I kind of want this first. Son of a bitch. Oh, okay, I guess we're okay there. Let's see what we can do. We're not going to necessarily embark, but I want to see what we can do. Ooh, got a boss up there. Ooh, what is this? Yeah, what? Come on. Like, that's the lowest level place, and it's got the highest level fucking thing. Like, I don't even have enough for a full team of 4 here. That's super dumb. All right, we could do another shorty. Do another shorty with, yeah, because he won't go with Regumi. That's dumb. All right, we'll send him along since he's really super close to level 3. We'll send Mortimer along as well. She's pretty good at support. And everybody else is at level 3 already, which is great. So maybe we send Reynold as a good support and maybe Dismas? Dismas hasn't gone out in a while. There's Mowbray or Dupont. But I like Dismas. He's got some good damage. Good damage dealings. We don't really have a healer, which is unfortunate, but this is a pretty short one, so I don't think we'll really need it that much. Don't need it that much. So I don't use the tracking shot a whole bunch. And none of the rest of these I really use all that much either, so. No, he's got some good skills the way it is. So we'll leave him there. Our leper being front and center is fucking rad as hell. He's got the 49 health. I love it. What's his other colors though? Ooh, nice. Oh, a little bit inverted. Ah, I actually like this one. Let's go with that. And Dismas, I think, is probably pretty well set the way he is. Ooh, I do dig the blue scarf. He is fucking styling there. All right. Let's do that. Okay, this team's pretty good. Let's go. Where are we headed? We're headed to the Warrens, which is... Is that poison? Poison or bleeding? I think it's bleeding, right? So we'll go with that. We'll take one more. The medicinal herbs are actually really super helpful. So let's go with that. We'll take just one stack of torches, I think. We'll take a couple of that. And a foolish stack of food. I guess we'll take one anti-venom just in case. I think it's bleeding though, so maybe we'll be good with that. We got tons of cash. Lots of cash. All right, everybody's looking good. Let's go. Fucking do it. Speedrun this shit. Nah, we're not gonna speedrun this. I get too nervous on this game to speedrun. Oh, we get a fucking battle like straight away. All right, that's fine. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Let's hope that we get a supplies here. Oh, it's just these things. It's just these shitting things. Yeah, we do get a supplies. All right. That's what I like to see. I could still, like, nail one of these. All right, five's good. Let's do a grape shot. Nice. Alright, let's keep this fucking... Oh no, come on, you can't be missing, man. You can't be missing. So these dudes, I think, stun, right? Yeah. Alright, that's fine. I forgot how awesome his buff song is. Yeah, nice. Eat shit. Please miss. Yeah, 2 for 2. All right, that's cool. That's fucking cool. Stab him.
Another one falls.
Another one bites the dust.
Another abomination. Cleansed.
Brilliant. Oh, it's so good. So wow, if I need cash, I should take the antiquarian with me, just because we get all the antiques and medicinal herbs, right? Nice. Some of it edible. Holy shit, you get a full stack of food out of that? Wow. I mean, I don't really need it, but isn't that cannibalism? I guess it's fine. I guess it's fine. Wow, full stack of food though. That's rad as hell.
Is clear. We require rad as hell. Only the strength to follow it.
All right. So nothing here, huh? Oh, good. We get a quick scout. Wait, which one is this? Oh, we got to scout out rooms anyways. Let's go that way. Ah, that's why. Probably I should take that off. Considering is there any Eldritch here? There's no Eldritch here. We're going to take that off for now. Because I want his dodge. I want his dodge up there. All right. Trappy traps. I hope somebody's good with the traps. I think Dismas is pretty good with the traps, right? 110%. You can't... Like, that's not possible. Like, 100% should be as much as it can do, right? Ah, an empty sack. No use in touching an empty sack. We don't really need to go there, do we? Can we just turn around? I guess it's worth just going in. It seems weird that we just can't, like, about face or something. Alright, looks like we're hitting up a battle right away, so blip. And blip. Yeah, ooh, we got a little bit fucker right here, huh? Alright. The Osmond, -10 accuracy. He's really fucking slow though, so why don't we fester this bitch right here. Nice, okay. We will... Versus marked. Minus 25% damage. 6 to 11. Ah, oh, come on, man! Where's your fucking... Like, come on. You gotta use iron sights. The iron sights, man. Bang, 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 bang. Alright. Alright, we'll use... Oh, that's right. Minus 23% damage, minus 6% accuracy. Intimidate the fuck out of him. Oh, he's the big guy anyways. Doesn't matter. Fucka! 17 is not bad. Don't burn. Please miss with everything. Damn. Well, he did 0 damage to our jester, which is rad. Please miss. Ow. Don't do that. Oh, please. Ow. Oh, no. We've got 1 bleeder. That's all right. That's okay. It's okay. Everything's fine. Bang, 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 bang. Oh, weapon durability in a Metroidvania. Oh my god. Why? Why would you do that? It seems like a really super bad idea. Alright, so 2 damage for 2 rounds. We could probably... 3 to 5, 4 to 6. Let's do it. Oh, what the hell? Really? Oh, it must reach only the first 3 slots. That's kind of dumb, actually. Alright, well, fester him up again. Should get a 4, right? Oh, he's got 6. That's dumb. All right, chop, chop. Nice. Perfect. He's going to take another shot, huh? Don't do it. Ow. Oh, I should have used the bandage on him. Nah, that's all right. Maybe we can do this without... Nice. Brilliant. Exquisite. He's got 1 damage left. That doesn't fucking matter. All right, you gonna fucking hit it this time, please? We don't have anybody with heals. Oh, he's got a heal, I guess. And he's gonna die the next round anyway, so let's, tracking shot. Is he gonna actually shoot him? Yeah. Damn it. Alright, that works too. Get a nice buff to it. Get some food. This momentum. I mean, may as well. Don't really need it otherwise. Okay, good. Good. Good fighting, everybody. Yeah. Alright. His bandage is here. Nice. Oh, I should have used the antiquary. Alright. Wow, we've got lots of food. Super much food. Guess we could use some food, Dismas. Getting a little hungry there, bro? A little hungry? May as well use it. I mean, we don't fucking... Even if we get, like, 3 consecutive hunger rolls, we'll be fine. We'll be super fine here. Was this a battle room or was it normal? Oh, it is a battle room. Good thing I've got a key. Oh, it's these bitches now. Yeah. That's right. Alright. So what does this do for me? 4 to 6 across the board. Or I could potentially one-shot this dude. Nice. Alright, that's great. These dudes do poison. Ah, fuck. 4 to 7. Or a flash powder, which will minus 10 to accuracy. Let's just stab him. Actually, we should stab this dude. Ooh, nice. Good high roll. Because we're going to smash the fuck out of this dude. Oh! 36. Please to miss and not poison. Good. All right. That's okay. Oh, man. Why you got to do that, you little shit? All right. That's okay. He's marked. It's fine. Let's stab him so we can let our heavy hitters just take care of it. That's dumb. I don't like the stressy attacks. It's so dumb. Alright, can we chop him? We can't chop him up. He's too fucking far away. Chop him up. Let us. Let us intimidate these corpses. There we go. Now we're nice and close to fucking stab them. Whoa! Yeah, that's what I like to see. All right. Oh, wow, look at that. Be wary. So much. Triumphant pride precipitates. So much gold. So much gold. Got some good shit there. Everybody's doing pretty well. Okay. Move on. Oh, everybody's hungry. That's fine. We got food for days.
Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers.
All right, where should we go? We should probably hit up this last one here. Just in case. Please tell me there's some deeds in there. No, portraits are okay too, I guess. Oh, all right, we got one more. One more. Ah, finding the stuff is only the first test. Oh, all right, we got one more little thing here. Do that, get that. In radiance, may we find victory. We will find all of the victory, except there's nothing here. Unfortunate. So we got, what, 3 torches left, I think? So that should be enough. That's enough to do some exploring here. Bong, 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 bong. Nice. Lots of cool shit there. Let's ditch the gold and take this. Too bad those don't stack. Excuse me. Ah, see, I was trying to watch for the trap things just in case, but... Oh, God, really? She's getting super stressed now. That's right. But we did get another torch, so that's important. Go in with pretty much full lights. No battles, which is boring. Another trap, but he's like, what? Nothing. You got nothing on me. Alright, we got a loot build pack here. More gold, another journal page. Jesus. All right, what do we ditch here? We don't really don't need all the food, but while we're here, I guess let's just eat as much of it as we can stomach. Then we can ditch the rest. Now everybody's back at full, well, except Dismas. Can you eat a little bit more? No, he's full. All right, so get rid of that. Take the journal page, I guess. All right, he's gonna check the pack. That's fine.
Well, beyond measure.
Look at all his shit. To the brave and the all right, these journal pages are taking up too much. Too fucking much. But I really don't need any gold because I've already got fucking everything. I guess I could put the Slayer ring back on him. And take the gold. Leave everything else.
The light. The promise of safety.
Promise of safety. Oh, and that's it. Alright. Well, let's continue adventuring. We got one more hallway. Fucking finish her off here. Ah, jeez. Fine. Go touch that pack. That's fine. What do we got? Oh, more gold. Oh my goodness. Well, on the plus side, we can just get rid of that. I probably should have used one of those first. Dismas, are you hungry again? You are not. And the rest, and get rid of the skill of the king. Alright, let's get rid of the anti-venom, I guess. Hunger. Okay. Like, Dismas, I just asked you like 2 seconds ago if you wanted some food, and he's like, no, I'm good. And we may as well do this. May as well do this last battle if there is one. There is, yes, all right, that's fine. And we get a surprise on it, so that's good. That's real nice. I don't need to take him with me, huh? I'm pretty sure I do, because I tried doing that and it didn't do anything before, but whatever, we can check. It's not like I'm missing much anyways. I've got tons of fucking money. Whatever I'm dropping to make room for these isn't that big a deal. Alright, what are we doing here? We want to get rid of that dude. Like, super hard. So, let's fester him up a little bit. Nice, hits for two. Let's chop this dude. Beautiful, 23. My goodness. Buff everybody up. Bang, 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 bang. And then we will shoot him. And hopefully hit, please. Oh, he didn't get the blight. There we go. Well, it doesn't matter. Right where it hurts. Oh, boy. All right, she's resisting. That's fine. Don't munch on her. I don't have any anti-venom, do I? It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. This is the last fucking battle anyways. Okay, how about we stabby stab? 7's pretty solid. How about we then... let's do a grape shot blast. He doesn't leave. He does leave a corpse. Destroy bitch. Them all. So will that do any damage? It will not. All right, buff it up. Well, we'll see. We'll see what happens. I'm pretty sure you gotta take him back, but you know, whatever. Doesn't matter. I guess we could chop a corpse or intimidate some corpses. And then we can stab this dude. Oh, crit. Beautiful. Please. Yeah, take down some stress, too. That's rad as hell. All right. So what do we do?
So, too, will resistance.
I think either way, these are probably worth more than 1,000. So let's take all of those. And what do we have here? A sacrificial stone. Yeah, let's touch it. Ah, fuck. Ah, damn it. She's fucking stressed as hell. No, please be a hero. Yeah, courageous. That's what I like to see.
A moment of
yeah. Wow, nice. That actually was a net positive. Oh, you're right. I could have dropped the herbs and key. Ah, well. What was I thinking? Fucking Mortimer's got the courage, though. Yeah.
This wine folk's labyrinth may yet prove to be navigable.
Bam, bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. Getting all the gold. And all the treasure. Well, not many heirlooms, but, you know, can't win them all, I guess. Beautiful. Dismas is good. Mortimer's getting ever closer to number 3. Resilience. Beautiful. A meditator. All right, and everybody else is good. Botterell is now number three. Reynolds was already number three, I think. Or no, maybe he wasn't.
An exquisite example of craftsmanship.
Oh, and a free armor upgrade. Hell yeah. It's too bad I can't get the level... Wait. Oh, I do have level 4 armor. Awesome. Yeah, all right, that's perfect then. That's perfect. What else happened while we were gone? Okay, we got the diseases out of there. Botterell leveled up. Super good. We'll get him some fancy-ass threads here. Blacksmithy Smith. Botterell. Free! Shtabooms! Oh, that looks really good. Looking super good. Okay. Anybody else need an upgrade? No, I think we're all pretty fly. Mortimer and Regami, I think, will be next. She's getting super close to level 3. Regami just needs 1, which is great. And then we will have 0 nubs with us. Everybody will be pretty fucking good. I like that. I like that a lot. All right. How many deeds do we need for this? 44. Can we get them all? Probably not. However, there was the guild. We need 15 portraits. Can we get 15 portraits out of 20 busts? I doubt it, but we'll give it a try. We can only get 6. Then we need 4 more, and I need to leave 38 of those intact, which is going to be a bit of a problem. 38? Yeah, I'm already overextended a little bit. Damn it! We're so close to getting a lot of this shit. What is tonight's power beverage? I've got some rum and cola and a touch of vanilla. It's delicious and sweet. Usually a little bit sweeter than I go, but... Sometimes you just gotta do it. And that's not normal rum either. That is 151 proof rum. Oh, it's so good. It's really good shit. Really good shit. If you have the stomach for it. Okay, so we can't do anything with the guild, right? And nobody really needs to de-stress. Mortimer, I'm going to be sending out right away again. Bassett could probably stand to de-stress a little bit. Why didn't I send him to de-stress before? I'm an idiot. And I really should have done that last round because it would have been 50% cost here. But we'll tell him to go kind of meditate for a bit. He'll be fine. He'll be fine. Everybody else is super, like, chill and just hanging out, ready to go. We already got... Well, who was it? Who did we just upgrade? We upgraded Botterell, right? Tropical Multi-Tool. Oh, that's actually a pretty solid name. Coconut water, pineapple juice, passion fruit juice, orange juice, and vodka. Holy shit. That sounds very sweet. The pineapple alone, I think, would... put it over the edge for me, unless it gets balanced out by the OJ. Any good folks coming in here? Go. Don't really need anybody. We've got one of everything. We have got the one of everything going on, so everybody's cool. We got our free upgrade. Just gonna make one more sweep alongside this, just to make sure. Okay, we'll send Regami and Mortimer, I think. They'll get their level ups. And then we'll send a few others with them. Maybe Dirjar Dean. And perhaps Adnell as well. Yeah, there we go. That's good. Good. Another short one. Alright, so she's good in there. Who else was I gonna send? Regami. Alright, we'll send him in slot 2. Cosine, what are we gonna do with you? You wanna be at the front, but so does Mulberry. Mulberry also wants to be at the front. Although, can we could probably move him back. Yeah, we can move him back. It's number 3. And then we can send both Mulberry and Cosine. Damn it. And now we've got like three super heavy hitters and a little weenie support. A little weenie support that I'm only taking along for the fucking loot. But I want everybody fucking up to level 3 before we even try doing something fancy. We could probably do a boss fight with our crew now again, so who knows. Oh, I should be selling this shit too. Let's go do that while I'm thinking of it. Disease, charm, health stone. See, now all of these are kind of garbage. I've got the cash for like a whole bunch of shit, and I just don't fucking do it. Swordsman's Crest, I think our other Reynold already has something like that, doesn't he? Yeah, he does. And the Knight's Crest, 10% max HP. He's already super beef, though. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I should be, like, curing everybody now that I've got all the cash to do this, right? I'm an idiot. Does anybody have a disease? No diseases in the crew. That's nice. Can we open up... Ah, there we go. Beautiful. All right. Okay. Who has got the worst shit? Automaton. All right. None of those are that bad. Oopsie. Vupont was fine. Ashrul, you got something bad in there? So we get rid of Mercurial. Reynold, do you have anything bad? Not really. LA? Yeah. Off guard's pretty bad. Let's get rid of that. There we go. That's some good thinking. Nice. I don't know if I would trust parkourers to deliver my food. I don't want my food, like, shaking about too much. That seems like a bad idea. I know it's only an April Fool's thing, but that seems like a bad idea. Alright, so our thing is all full up. Bassett's getting his meditate on. I really wanted to get Reynolds' thing taken care of, but what are you gonna do? Okay, now we can embark. And we'll go through the wild. That's the poison one, right? The super poison? So we'll take a lot of anti-venoms, I guess. We'll take 3 anti-venoms. And a stock of food. And some bandages and some medicinal herbs and a key, a couple shovels, a torch plus 1. Everything else is fine. We got lots of cash. Everybody's super stoked. See, look at that. Smiles from ear to ear. Christ. I'm on a group MMS right now, and I do not like being on group MMSs as a matter of principle, because you get notifications for everything. The soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. All right, where are we headed? This is a nice linear part too. Awesome. Ooh, we got a sack. We got a sack that needs touching. Oh wow, you're right. I cannot do a kickflip. I never got the hang of a skateboard when I was the younger. Oh, there's a trap, and we avoided it. Good work, Cosine. You done dude it. Whoa! Oh, I forgot about these guys. Good thing they got supplies. We are ready to beat the shit out of them. A wicked act. 10 to 19. Fucking guaranteed. Oh, I can't hit the back one. That's right. Curse slice. Manacles are ranged. Boom! You should be stunned. Yeah? Nice. Perfect. We'll stabby stab up a little bit. For a 4, not like it's gonna matter. He's gonna just beat the shit out of them anyways. Or I could bellow. Oh, he's not dead though. I should have played that a little bit better. I was gonna hope that he was gonna dodge that. Alright, that's alright. Not quite perfect, because I got a little aggressive. A little aggressive there. It's fine though. It's fine. Alright, what is this? A pristine fountain. Unaffected by the surrounding chaos. Drink from it? That seems like a bad idea. I'm gonna do it. Nice! Reinvigorate. Oh, super good. Super stress relief. I like that. A good scout too. Alright. Alright, it's looking good. It's looking real good. Oh, we're gonna have a fresh battle here, aren't we? Yeah, oh, it's only two of them. Whoa, look out, it's two of them. Oh my goodness. I don't know if we can handle it. I'm actually gonna heal him. All for one, damn it. All right, it's okay, it's okay. Kersnap, ooh, nice, all right. A wicked ack, there we go. Another one bites the dust, boom, there we go, perfect. Cleansed from our lands. Wow, that was, I might be a little bit OP for this. That's super good. No, wait. Oh, you should have let me put some, oh good, that's what you get for touching a corpse before I could put some herbs on it, you little shit. So what does that do? Minus 5 accuracy, minus 5% crit. God damn it. Ah! Alright, well, we got a sack that needs touching here. Nothing. Alright, well, what are you gonna do? Oh, God, this MMS. So dumb. Stop! Alright. You know what? I'm gonna mute that so I don't fucking get any more notes about it. Should have done that at the very start. Okay. Pack's been looted. All right, we are not finding much. We are not finding much in the way of cool shit here. Hunger, that's fine. This is a very boring run. Nothing's jumping out at us. Oh, good thing I brought a key though. Ooh, all right, what are we gonna do? We're gonna do a yelp? Let's do a yelp. Ah! Bam, all right. We could also stun this one. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Don't stress my fellas out. Come on. Come on, man. That's right. It's all right. It's okay. We can't stab him, but we can fester him. Let's fester him. Or her, I guess. So that'll get us, what, 2 damage? All right, well, I should have just fucking did something. We could bellow. Let us bellow. Rah! I'm doing a lot of yelling in this battle. Okay, everybody's kind of resistant to stun though, huh? So let's puke on him instead. You're not resistant to vomit. That one is though, unfortunate. Okay, so what they got? 6. I could get 1 to 2 plus 2, I think. So that's not going to do it. What do we got there? We got 3 damage. So 5 damage plus blah, blah, blah. Let's do it. Ah, they're all going to get a run for this, though. Oh, don't do it. Please resist the move. Nice. We could yell at them again. Nah, let's just crush those motherfuckers. 8 to 15. Can you do it? Oh, come on, man. Just needed one more. Just one more would have done it. That's right. I guess it's fine. Already fucking did that. All right. 7 to 13. Oh, we got the lowest ass roll. Ah, but he's dead with poison anyways. Nice. Unforeseen. Please to Moss. Yeah. All right. Let's puke on him. This is so fun. Please resist the move again. Nice. Wow, he's got some good move resist. 60%? That's not bad. It's not bad. Alright, we can do a little nervous stab here. Yeah, good. Poison will take care of the rest. Crush that motherfucker. Your formation is
broken. Maintain the offensive.
All right, we'll just stab this one up, whatever, it's fine. The enemy, yeah, nice. Poison does it. Poison does it. That was the quest? Was that like one room battle? No, fuck no, we're gonna fucking take care of this. Want what's in that chest. Nice, good shit. Maybe there was a room battle there too, so maybe it was like 2 room battles, but still, that's disgusting and boring. Let's fight some more. Can't blue ball me like that. Alright, let's torch it up. Torch up a little bit. torch up a little more.
May we find victory.
No supplies. That's all right. It's okay. We could do a wicked act. Let's do a wicked act. 28. Wow, that was a wicked act. 4-7. Alternatively, 4-7 here, and pretty much guaranteed. Let's do it here. Low roll. Manacles here. Just did stun. What a shit. All right. Can we yell this dude to death? We can't. 1-2. Let's do that.
As the fiend falls,
perfect.
A faint hope blossoms.
All right. If you could manacle the fuck out of this one. 5. And stun. That's good, too. Why don't you heal your bro here for 1. And a wicked act to finish her off. All right. Kind of a low loot sitch right there, but that's okay. That's all right. It's okay. Get some more packs to touch. Oh, please do not touch this corpse. You do not need another disease. No, please. No, stop. All right. Well, you found something at least, I guess.
Only the first test. Now it must
yes. I've been using the antiquarian properly, thankfully. That's why I'm getting all this cool bullshit. Finally. All right, so we got nothing there. Let's just fucking finish this off. Let's touch every sack that we can.
A handsome reward.
Very small amount of gold. Well, hunger. Performed. That's right. We've got a lot of food. Okay. This is not a problem,
nature
actually.
Herself,
eat shit.
Victim to the spreading corruption. Malformed with misintent.
Come on, give me a battle. Give me some. Assholes just kick straight in. Oh wait, there's not going to be any more room battles because we already finished the quest. That's all right. That is okay. Well, we've got 2 more little curios to deal with. Get some more loot. Nice. That's very valuable. And we've got what looks like a half mummy. Looks well preserved. Let's use this. How about a devenom? How about a bandage? Yeah, nice. Okay. All right, bandages on the corpses, and then we're fine. I suppose we could go in the room. Is that gonna do anything for us? Probably not. Anything? No. All right, get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. All right, that's really good.
Must be fought.
Ooh, Eldritch Killing Incense, huh? We'll see if Halle wants that. We didn't get much in the old heirloom department either. Certainly no deeds, which is what I'm fucking looking for, but whatever. All right, we got some level ups across the board. That's great. Dacnomania. Obsessed with killing is fine. I don't care about that one so much. A fast healer. I like that. And vertigo, which is whatever. And clumsy. Well, let's go take care of that shit.
Strength.
Ooh.
And peace.
Idle man at arms gain 1 resolve level. Damn it! Of course! He was out with me. Oh, wait, is this for, I think this is for the next one, though? Like, if I leave Mowbray behind this time, he'll gain 1 resolve? That's actually pretty good. Okay, we've got 3s across the board. Fucking super good. Let's get everybody the finest of gears. Oh, looking good. Somebody else needs it. Regami needs it. Give you your fancy chains. Hellforge chains. Woo! That sounds good. That sounds good. Oh, that's his armor. That's actually kind of funny. Alright, anybody else? Anybody else need some good stuff? No? I was about to say, what happened to my other level 4? They don't go down in levels, do they? No, they don't. Okay, good. That would be kind of dumb. Like, even worse than fucking... weapon durability. All right, everybody's got 3 4s, yeah? 3 4s, 3 4s, 3 4s, 3 4s, yep, 3 4s all across. And we still don't have enough deeds to do anything else with it, so whatever. So yeah, okay. Let's check on this. Extent of my failings. Ah, there's the journals. Okay, yeah. I don't think these show up unless you actually bring them back, which is not that it really matters to me because I'm not really gonna sit around and read them since we got shit to kill. We've got antediluvian horrors to take care of. Is anybody super stressed? No. No, everybody's looking good. We've got some diseases to go get rid of, though. Regami in particular has got... Let's get rid of tetanus. Hopefully his vertigo goes away as well. Anybody else got a disease that needs a curing? No? Somebody had a really bad... Oh, Regami had a bad quirk, though. He had the corpsophilia or whatever. Necrophilia is what it was, right? Necromania, whatever. The rest is not even bad. Oh, okay. Hale wanted the, let's see what he's got. Eldritch, 25% damage versus Eldritch. And we've got, all right, all the stuff against Eldritch with none of the downsides. Even better. Hang on to that. We'll probably sell the rest of this crapola. We've already got an agility talent, I think. We don't need that. We don't need that. We don't need that. And we'll just hang on to that other stuff, I guess. Ooh, we are gonna go take care of some of these bad ones, though, since we are fucking rolling in gold. We are Scrooge McDucking up in here. Let us take care of some good things. Don't care, and don't care, don't care, don't care. Getting rid of compulsive would probably be a good thing. How much? 4,800? Let's do it. Add fearing and soft, we gotta get rid of soft. Alright. You know what? I ain't even mad that cost about 9,000. Totally worth it. Totally worth it. Everybody is super de-stressed. They're just kinda hanging out, waiting, ready, raring to go. We sent both our level 4s off for treatment, so that's kind of unfortunate, but everybody else just gotta step it up a bit. Just gotta step it up. All right, I think we ready. We ready for a boss battle again. So let's go kill the Svine Prince. Kill the Svine Prince. Let's do it. What do we get? A spiked collar? Ooh. Ooh. That's really good, except for the healing debuff. Is there any of these that give you deeds? That give you deeds instead of anything else? An ethereal crucifix? Crucifix? Oh, that's for anybody. I figured that was... Oh, here we go. Here's some deeds. Kill one wizened hag. All right, that seems good. Seems good. All right, Mortimer, you've been getting a lot of play recently. Let's open it up to somebody else. All right, let's just clear the party and we'll see what we can do with this. I think Jardine needs to go back in there. It's the level, I think the position 3 slot is probably the hardest to fill, so that's good there. Ashwiel actually likes level position 3 as well. Except, if I'm going with a boss, I should probably have a good support person with me. Which is probably going to be Hale, since our healer is taking care of her whatever. Of her compulsiveness. Ale, do you like being in position 4? You like 3. Alright, let's move you to 3. You move you to 4. Alright, so who's going to be our heavy hitters? It's a damn shame that we put Reynolds to get his softness taken care of, because I would have put him up front. But I guess we could send... who else can we send? I don't want to send Botterell. Botterell seems to be like too much of a glass cannon for a boss fight, to be honest with you. considering his accuracy is not super good to begin with. He's got tons of damage. I like that, but maybe we send... Mowbray I want to leave behind for the free buff. The free resolve XP or whatever. Maybe we send Vipont. He doesn't have great damage, though. What's his other shit? Oh, but he's got the Shoryuken. That's right. Oh. All right, we'll put him in the maybe column. And Cosine's got 8 to 16, but she's got some really bad shit going on, apparently. She's clumsy. I gotta get rid of the clumsiness. Since that does what? To dodge? Yeah, minus 5 dodge. It's not great. Alright, so Kosin's out probably. Ashwill is not a good heavy hitter. That really leaves just Botterill and Mowbray. Ah! Damn it. I'm not gonna be well outfitted for this. Oh, we could send Adnell though. Maybe Adnell and Mowbray? No, not Mowbray. Maybe Adnell and Cosine. Cosin. Whatever. Fucking whatever. She does have some pretty good HP though. All right, Cosine, you're going in there. And we will send... let's send Adnell as well. The Hounds of War! Fucking rad. All right, we're looking good. This is a medium, so we'll be camping a bunch. Let's take a bunch of bandages. We'll take some anti-venoms as well. Stack and a half of torches. Stack and a half of food. Some herby herbs, a couple shovels, a couple keys. 3 shovels, actually. All right, the rest is looking good. Got some dog treats. I gotta remember to use those. Remember to use those. Okay, we're looking good. Let's go kill this wizened hag.
I had collected many rare and elusive volumes on ancient herbal properties and was set to enjoy several weeks immersed in comfortable study.
However...
My work was interrupted, however, by a singularly striking young woman who insisted on repeated calls to the house.
Hey, all right. It's getting interesting.
There is method in the wild corruption here.
Ooh, all right. We are in
a form both wretched and
malevolent. A very non-linear place. Should have brought more torches. That's all right. That's okay. It's okay. It's fine. And it's a tarp. And he is freaked out, but he didn't get poisoned. So that's something. Touch that pack. We got a map. That's really good. That's really solid, actually. Find out where to go. Oh, are you going to fucking fill out all of this? Nice. All right. So the boss isn't over on this side. Maybe we go left first. We take care of the boss and then we come back and camp and then take care of the rest. I really want to go there. So maybe we hit that first, since we're not going to hit any battles in the interim. And then we kind of double back and do whatever. All right, let's do that. It seems like a good idea. Oh, free torch. Oh, he's compulsive. That's bad. Good thing that was just a torch that time. All right. Watch our little trap senses. What do we got here? A grave dug in haste. Check it out. God damn it. Don't be diseased. No! Why? Oh, but I think his camping thing can get rid of diseases. All right. That's okay. That's all right. All right. Okay. All right. It's fine. All right. Looks like we'll just have one obstacle to deal with here, which is fine. Just a boom.
A victim to the spreading corruption.
Okay. That was a disease, so herbs? Herbs, perhaps? Eh? Damn it. Bandages? Anti-venoms.
Mars, a son of a bitch.
Alright, well, you're already diseased. Just go fucking touch it, I guess. Alright, no further disease. Alright. It's fine. Oh, Mushroom Man. Oh, I don't seen those dudes before, but I haven't seen this one. So chomp 'em up. Ah, well, we got those two, so that's fine. Wicked Axe, 7 to 13, 8 to 16. Please high roll. Nice. All right. Goody, good, good. Maintain the offensive. Let us do Abyssal Artillery. Nice. That's real nice. Suppressing fire. That's not going to be enough, though. Shit. Yeah, nice. Good dodge. Please dodge again. All right. Oh, a groping swipe. I don't like the sound of that. Oh. All right. Okay, all right. This dude's going to be done. This dude's going to be close to done. Stab, I guess. Don't do it, please. No, please don't poison. All right, we've only got one poison. That's all right. All right, Wicked Ack. Wicked Ack, brah. Give them no quarter. Nice. All right, looking good. Pressing fire. Boom, 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 boom. All right, brilliant. Brilliant. And we get two more deeds. Remind yourself that overconfidence. Super good. Oh, it's tarped. All right, that's okay. What do we got here? Two damage for three rounds. Nope. Okay, that's all I really wanted out of this side of the map. So let's backtrack. Everybody's hungry, whatever. Have some food, it's okay. Suppose I could have used a shovel on that grave, maybe? All right. Alright, I think our Houndmaster is good with the traps, right? 100%? 110%, even fucking better. Better than perfect. Oh, we got a pack. Pack incoming. You don't want to touch that? You sure you don't want to touch that, Hale? Yeah. The rest of the map would be nice. Tell me where the boss is. Ah, of course you're not, you little bitch. But if I know my RNG, and I don't, it's probably up here, behind these other two battles. Hunger again. Ooh, that's not good. Perfect for an ambush. Doesn't matter. I mean, we're clean and clear until we get to this room here. Oh, cool. Ah, damn. I was hoping it would scout out the rest of those rooms for us. You want to touch that pack? No? Oh, we get some loot. Some more deeds, perhaps?
If only treasure could staunch the flow of
we got another trap coming up here. Corruption. Shabam! Nice, he even de-stresses from getting rid of traps. That's rad. Rad as fuck. Alright, so let's light a couple. Light a couple more torchy torches. Be ready to go. Do I have another key? I do have some keys. Alright, good, they're supplies too. Awesome. Alright, what do we do? Iron Swan. 8 to 16. Can we get rid of this motherfucker, like, right away? Ah, only for a 9, though. Come on, man. Alright. Yeah, he's done if he's bleeding. Yeah, he's done. Fucking done. Hit our Abyssal Artillery the fuck out of him, too, but... Maybe we just work on this guy. Oh, well... Nah, let's work on him. 7s. It's okay. 5 to 11. 9? Oh, that's pretty good roll. He's not going to die, unfortunately, because he's only going to bleed one, but what are you going to do? Ow! Stop that. Fucking freaking me out. But no bleed, so that's good. Please to miss. Nice! Oh, super good. Alright, we got it. We got it, no probs. Only 6, though, huh? Alright, stabs. Nice. Sniper shot. Oof, right in the chest. All right, this guy's done. He's so done. You know what? No, I don't want to give him another chance. I was going to wait. I was going to heal her up a little bit and wait for it, but she's already pretty good. So whatever. Take all of that.
But a victory.
Key. Nice. Look at all that. We're getting deeds up the a-hole here. All right. Well, RNG says the battle's up here, right? So we're going to do it. He's already diseased. Why don't you go touch that? Nice. All right. Oh, more deeds. Wow, we've got a full stack of deeds, huh? All right. How about we get rid of this journal page, because I don't care. Is there... Oh, damn, I was going to check if there was a trap coming up, but... No need. No need. All right, 8 to 12. You got to hit him, though, please. Come on, man. Come on. Stupid son of a bitch. All right, 6 to 10. You got to hit him, though. You got to hit him. All right, there you go. Good. Cleansed from our lands. Damn, it's gonna get one shot in there, isn't he? Alright, resisted all that, which is great. Bolus. I'm tempted to do the heals here. Even though I'm gonna be camping anyways. Alright, she resisted bleed, that's good. Wicked Ack. Yes. Perfect. Beautiful.
This expedition at least promises success.
Awesome, awesome, awesome. Everybody's getting kind of freaked out because it's dark. It's super dark, man. That's okay. Do we have a battle coming up here? I don't think so. We may as well camp here, though. I mean, assuming the fucking boss battle is here, right? Let's do it.
A moment of respite. A chance to steal.
You know, I really don't need the stress relief, to be honest with you. And I really don't need the heals because everybody is at full. So I could fucking, like, not do anything. Like, let's just do a half and save our food, right? Okay, I think he's got... Oh, no. Who had the fucking... The disease thing? Who had it? Somebody had it, didn't they? Ah. Ah. Who had the disease thing? Or the anti-disease thing? Maybe that was my actual healer. That's probably it. Okay, well, restring that fucking crossbow. Let's, like, get everything up. Release the hound. Like, he's got nothing good there. Sharpen the spear. Nice, okay. Too bad I can't double up on that. This is super good. Minus 30 stress on yourself. You don't even have double digit stress. It's rad as fuck. All right, what else we got here, huh? Encourage. We can get rid of stress on somebody. We could, let's see, what is it? We could do this. Oh, on one companion. Okay. Let's do it on that. Yes, now she's like super buff. Look at that, 20% damage. And encourage and get rid of the stress on him. Nice. Offers use of his dog. That's so sweet. Okay, we got twosies. Twosies left. And we don't need any heals, which is pretty much all we can only do here. Except I guess I could de-stress himself, right? Nice. There we go. Let's hope for a non-ambush, please. All right,
Radiance,
good.
May we find victory.
All right, looking good. We got two battles coming up right away, I think. My assumption is that the boss is right behind this door. Oh, look at these fuckers. Look at these fuckers. Oh, they are not ready for this. They are not. They're super not. Ah, only sevens, you bastard. All right. 6 to 10, can we do it? Ah, come on, man. Arrgh. Yeah, nice dodge. Aw, what? What is this garbage? He's fucking spawning himself there. Alright, it's pressing fire, fuck you. That's alright, let's do it. Oh, you can't miss, man. You can't be missing. We got a 7, hopefully she goes next. Oh, he's bleeding too, so perfect. Yeah. Perfect. Beautiful. Fucking great. And we still got bright as day, so let's hope that this is the boss battle. Eh? Damn it, it's just a normal battle. why did we get supplies? Fuck you, man. Ah. God damn, we got our sniper up there. She's got nothing. Can we? Okay, we can move him forward. Let's get reset a little bit here. Ah, don't be doomsaying. Come on, you little shit. All right, abyssal artillery. Fuck you. Eldritch push. Hey, that's fine. We'll push her back a little bit. Oh, no. Come on. Don't resist that one. Welcome back to the land of the living there, Omega Weapon. All right. Ah, damn. We still can't do anything. All right. Let's move you all the way the fuck back. Now we're pretty much in position. Could bite the fuck out of everybody here. Yeah, they're all bleeding. Abyssal artillery one more time. No, you can't be missing, man. Ah. Yeah, good dodge, man. Good dodge. Ah, don't do it. Yeah, fuck you. You yelled at the wrong person. All right. Nice. All right, that's what I like to see. He's done on the next round anyways. Wicked Ack. Ah, low roll. Low roll. Oh, don't be groping up my peoples. There we go. All right. You gonna try to grope too? Yeah, try to grope. Yeah, you got no gropes. No gropes whatsoever. All right, so that one's done anyways. So fuck you. Seven's a good one. Let's stun you, I guess. Nice, all right, that works. Can we get a Wicked Ack? Wicked Ack! Yeah. Nice. Alright, can we snipe it up? Oh, we can't snipe the very first one, but we can do this. Nice. Oh, so good. So good. We're gonna be done in the next one anyways. Oh yeah, let's get healed up. Oh, he can't heal up because he's not in the fucking right spot. Alright, whatever. Just beat the shit out of him. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. You need a female with some issues. All right. Okay. For your D&D campaign. All right. I get you. Oh, wow. We've got a full stack of bandages, huh? She needs to love turtles. Okay. All right. Like, okay. Where are you going with this, man? nothing of value. Boo earns. All right. So I was wrong in my... what would you call that? In my assumption that the boss would be up here behind a couple more battles, but that's okay. Happens to be friends with a 9-year-old rape victim who murdered her father with a blacksmithing hammer. Holy shit! That's one strong-ass 9-year-old if you can lift a blacksmithing hammer and murder somebody with it. Fuck me. That's pretty goddamn strong. Why is everybody getting freaked out? Why are they getting freaked out? They just had a fucking amazing battle. Why are they so freaking out here? That's right. That's all right. It's like we're clean and clear to the boss fight. All right, you go touch that sack there, Hale. Some gold. All right, some gold. All right, let's dig the fuck out of that tree. Oh yeah, we should probably reassert ourselves here. All right, so now the Batul is guaranteed to be in here. No, it looks like a lock thing. Don't touch it, you shit. Look at all that, though. Paid for in blood. Look at all that. All right, well, the key might not be worthless. The shovel's probably worthless. Let's take the crests and we will... Huh. Excuse me a moment. All right, that's better. All stuffed up. All right, what else can we ditch here? Like we can probably ditch our food, right? Just crunch up and get rid of that, and maybe take the health stone. Because I want to keep this. I guess we can ditch the anti-venom, to be honest with you. Interim next level, also patient. Also, patient is only a technical term. Run out of ideas. Huh. Yeah, I don't know. That's a very interesting set of constraints there. I'll have to give it a think. All right, I think we're up to the... Oh, no. We got one more... Oh, we are in the corridor to traverse here. All right, so he's got 110%, yeah. And everybody is still super beef from their fucking camp out. So we will be ready as fuck for everything.
As the light gains
Let
purchase,
us go.
Spirits are lifted. Purpose is made clear.
Oh, what's this bitch? Oh, why is there a cauldron? Why is there... Oh, that's bad. 100, though. Holy shit. All right. What do we do here? What do we do here? I'm guessing if we leave her to her things... Oh, nice. She's bleeding, too. Awesome. Don't. No. Oh, that's bad. Ah. Okay. No. Get him out of there, man. Oh, no. Of course he's up front. That's so dumb. And I wasted my super big ass one, too. All right. Abyssal artillery. Oh, this is not good. Don't. Okay. All right. That's okay. That's all right. Ooh, Mark? Oh, yeah, let's do that. Yeah, fucking point it out, bitch. Okay, all right. Can we stun her? Please stun her. Ah, damn, she resisted. That's okay, it's okay. All right, she's doing that. Ah, you missed. No, didn't miss. All right, well, I don't want to fucking... Yeah, just hold on there, whatever your face is. I've got my two big hitters coming up. Oh, every turn. All right. Let's get you out of there, man. Wow, that's really going to be a problem. 17's a good hit. What is her... Oh, she's 100% resistant to stun. That's not good. All right. Six to 10 versus what is this? 5 to 9. All right. Oh, nice. All right. That's looking good. Oh, I can't do a wicked act, but I can't. Oh, I can't do an iron swan either. Ah, come on. All right, fine. Slash at the cauldron a little bit. No, stop. Oh, good. Oh, fuck. All right. You know what? Eat a dick. Oh, do I still need to get him out of there? Of course I do. Oh, no. All right. We're good. All right. That wasn't so bad.
Success. So
selfish pendant. What does she have? Oops.
Or is it merely a trick of the
dodge
light?
And speed versus minus 15% stress. Well, I can ditch the key. And the torchies. Nah, man, I'm not leaving him to boil in that pot. That's fucking dark, man. Everybody survived. See, he's fine. He's got like a third of his health left. All right, I can sell that for some good deal. So let's get rid of the torches. And I didn't use the fucking dog treats. Well, he was in the pot all the time anyways. Didn't matter. All right, let's get the fuck out. It's a good battle. It's a good battle. Unless we get whatever the fuck this is. An ethereal crucifix. And lots of heirloomies, which is really what I was going for, to be honest with you. Want all the deeds. That's going to get me pretty far along to my next blacksmith upgrade, which is great. Oh, look at that. Like two full stacks of deeds, plus this. Awesome. Everybody gets a lot of resolve. What do we got here? A dud hitter. Oh, god damn it. And the runs. How do you get the runs out of that, man? Ah! Fuck! And he's tough. All right. Adnell looks good. I might actually fucking lock that one in.
The poor caretaker. I fear his long-standing duties here have affected him.
Yeah, what's wrong with the caretaker? What happened to him? I mean, he looks fucking freaked out as hell anyways. What happened to him? Regami only got rid of his tetanus. I was hoping for a double there. We got rid of soft, which is good. We got rid of compulsive, which is good. Mowbray is now level 4, which is fucking rad as hell. Is he also the one with this? No, who got the fucking whatever it was? The cosine? Did cosine get that? No. Who was the one that just got that? Ah! Alright, well, we gotta get rid of some diseases first. Let's get rid of some diseases. Or, actually, point of order. Let's see if we can get this up to snuff here. 18 and 20 is pretty rad. But 32 and 35. We only need 4 more deeds. Can we do it? Can we fucking do it? Yes, we can. All right. 4 more. Boom jams. Now we are very poor in the Erlume department here. But that's okay. That's okay. So. Oh, yeah. That's a fine axe, brah. All right. Upgrades. Upgrades for everybody. Before we send you off to get your diseases cured and your stress relieved and what have yous. Yeah, lots of money for this. Oops. I don't know. Dean. I think she was the one that had the. No, fuck. Which one was it? Damn it. Oh, I think it was Adnell, actually. I'm an idiot. Yeah, tough. Tough is good. That's real good. Where did we stop? Dismas, I think, right? Oh, so good. Oh, so good. Oh yeah, alright, that's looking real nice. That's looking real nice now. Fours across the board. Alright. Alright, that took a little bit of a chunk out of our gold reserves. backseating's alright. I mean, I'm probably just going to ignore it. let's be honest. I'm probably just going to ignore the back seating just because. This is a matter of course here. All right, people got diseases, right? Regami, get rid of your vertigo. Who else has got a disease? Somebody got the runs. Hale got the runs, right? Oh, and he's got tetanus too. Let's get the runs. Seems pretty bad. Let's get rid of the runs. And we wanted to lock in who got the something. Was it Dejer? No, it was Adnell, I think, right? Yeah, lock in tough. 7,000. Ah, fuck. All right, well, that's something. It's something. Does anybody have a really bad thing they can get rid of, though? Dejer, Dean? Just with killing. Well, that doesn't matter. That seems like a good thing to get rid of. And also this, but 4,000, my goodness, that is a lot. And I don't have much money yet. Anymore, rather. Ashwill? No. DuPont? No. Mowbray, since you just got a fucking whatever. Damn, that's rough. Minus 10 accuracy versus unholy? Fuck. DuPont? No. Cosine? No. Mortimer? Clumsy. Yes, please. Alright, that's good. That's good right there. Nobody's super stressed either, which is super good. Ah, the manias aren't that bad. The killing one isn't bad, right? Dechnomania? At least I haven't seen it be super bad either, so that's good. I mean, the compulsive ones are really bad. Natch. Just like everybody else is doing okay. We're out of heirloomies. However, we can sell some of this. I don't know if I want to give this to what's her face? Cosine. Minus 15% stress, or I could do this. 15% stress, minus 15% stress all the time. So let's get rid of that. Ooh, an ethereal crucifix though. Plus 30% bleed, but minus 10% max HP. Oh, bleed resist, and then pretty good against Eldritch. Let's get rid of that. Ooh, that's worth a lot. Hellstone doesn't matter. Keep the rest. You know what? Let's be honest. I'm not going to use these. Is there anything else cool I could buy, perhaps? Woo! Woo! Oh, well, at Death's Door. Damn it. Fortifying Garlic seems pretty rad. Cudgel Weight I've already gotten, the Accuracy Stone somebody else has, so that's fine. Hum-da-dum-dum-dum. Alright, Survivalist. I haven't really upgraded her. Oh, wait, actually I have, kinda. Oh, this is for camping skills, that's right. And this is just to unlock, not to upgrade, so we'll revisit that when we've got a lot of cash later on. Bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum. Alright, I need to take a short break. We'll be back in a minute or two. Okie dokie. Alright, we got people getting their shit fixed. And one getting one locked in. Ednell's getting his shit locked in. Everybody else is chomping at the bit and ready to go. Oh, excuse me. So, look at this. Nice. We got 3 4s and the rest are 3s, which I like. Kosin is going to get level 4 in the next one. As is Hale, but he's getting something fixed. Adnell, maybe, also would have gotten another one. Desjardin might be near another one. If we go fight another boss, perhaps. We could go kill the Swine Prince. Haven't we already killed a Swine Prince, though? Oops. Where was our list of things that we killed? Here we go. Did we kill a Swine Prince? No, that's right. I was going to go kill the Swine Prince. Then I decided to kill the Wizened Hag instead. All right. We could go kill the Swine Prince. Or we could go kill the Sonorous Prophet. Probably the Spoony Bard. Whatever. Oh, or there's a more dangerous one over here. Ooh, a Candle of Life. Nice. Plus 50% to healing, which her healing sucks to begin with. Doesn't really matter. Pretty much looking for something with more deeds to it, huh? Ooh, a Rampart Shield? Neither of those I really use. Sniper's Ring? That would be good for Jardine. Oh, what's our town event like, though? Wait. Town event. Bump. Oh no, that's the town event I unlock. That's right. I'm an idiot. And we don't have a town event going in here. But Mowbray should have got a freebie, right? Since he was left behind. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. We can either kill the Sonorous Prophet or the Swine Prince, and we get a Sacred Scroll. Minus 10% stress, plus 33% healing. Minus 30% stun skill chance, which is and minus 3 speed. That seems more trouble than it's worth. What do we get here? A restraining padlock. Damn. What does she have already? Oh, she's already got a Sacred Scroll. I knew she had something cool. Alright, she's already got that, so it doesn't matter. So that's whatever. Duh. Alright, and restraining padlock. What's our dude got already? Is it this one? No. Abomination. Which is, Regami, which is getting his shit fixed right now. He's already got a restraining padlock. Well, fuck. Neither of these is really that super great then. Get text out of there, please. Alluring Siren. Crests and gold. What else we got? Crests and gold. Crests portraits in gold. Crests busts in gold. Portraits are probably worth more at this point, actually, considering how few of them I've got. I've got fewer busts too. All right, this one looks good. Let's go kill the Swine Prince if we can here. Cosine's really close to level 4. Anybody else really on close here? I'm guessing we get like 4, maybe 3 or 4 for this one. The Dirjardin is probably a good one to go in. Dismas we might send in. Oops. Yeah, sure. Let's send Dismas in. Reynolds actually itching for a fight here. Although he's already level 4, so maybe we'll leave him behind for a bit yet. And Vupont. Vupont as well. Dismas good in level 3. He's good in level 3. And Vupont. Alright. No healers, though. That could be a bit of a problem. Hey, Crab Milk Mickey. How you doing? Either Frenchie Mask Dude alive. I still don't know. The Frenchie Mask Dude. Which one are you talking about? You talking about Reynolds? Or are you talking about Botterell? Or are you talking about Bassett? There's a lot of people with masks here. Or Reynolds. Other Reynolds. Oh, man. We have got a lot of different masked people. Renol? Renol? I guess? Oh, the occultist. Really? He's not masked. Is he? No, where is he? Halle. Oh, yeah, I guess he's French. Oh, the one he made purple. Yeah, you're right. You're right. No, he's wearing the Waluigi purple. What are you talking about, man? Okay, this is a good party, but I fear having no healing will be my undoing. So maybe we send in Picard and leave off. You're good at number three as well. Maybe we leave off Dismas. We send in Picard. What is she? Oh, that looks very striking. Yeah, greenish isn't my thing. White. Yeah, that looks really... That's a striking color palette. I like that. See, I like this. I like this setup here, but we check the colors on this one. Oh wow, I actually kind of like the blue. It's a good counterpoint to all the red we've got going on. What about this dude? What about this little fucking Hawkmaster dude? All right, we need somebody kind of neutral to balance off all the colors. What about her? Oh, whoa, there's the Mad Max outfit right there. That's pretty good, too. All right, let's go with this. That looks good. We've got a damn fine mix. Everybody knows their fashion. Okay, all right. This looks like a good team. We're going to go kill the Spine Prince, so that's what we're doing? Yeah. All right, let's do it. We are headed to the Warrens, so bandage up. Take three shovels. We'll take a couple keys. We'll take a stack and a half of torches. Stack and a half of food. Maybe some herbs. Okay, let's go.
The ways and rituals of blood sacrifice are difficult to master.
There it
is. Those from whatever. Beyond require a physical vessel if they are to make the crossing into our reality. The timing of the chance is imperative.
Okay.
Without the proper utterances at precise intervals, the process can fail spectacularly.
I don't know. Seems like a lot of hogwash to me.
A nameless so abomination.
Dumb. So dumb. Oh wow, this is very maze-like. I don't like it. Battle, 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 battle. Oh wow. Alright, this is very labyrinthian. However, we could go whoop. Okay. Well, if we don't have to fight more battles than necessary, let's go. Let's not. Oh, we got a sack. Touch that sack. It's free gold. Should still be pretty good. Nice. Okay. Just barely above that threshold. Oh, look at these fuckers. Think they got something. 7 to 15. You need like a moderate roll to take care of this, please. There we go. 9 is good. Good enough. Wicked Ack. Yeah. Oh crap, I want to actually get rid of that dude. I should have done the uppercut. Please don't. Oh, don't vomit on people. That's disgusting. Oh, god damn it. He gets him a disease too. Oh, what does that do to him? Minus 20% damage? Fuck you! Oh, that's dumb. That's super dumb. Alright, 6 to 14. Take care of him. Nice! Alright, we'll take it. We will take that shit. Judgments. 8 is not bad. Not bad. Ba-ba-boom.
Finish him.
Yeah, nice. As the enemy crumbles. All right. That's pretty good. Besides him getting the fucking disease. Oh, excuse me. Goodness. A little burpy. All right. Well, it's entirely possible that the final Batul is up there as well.
Glittering gold, trinkets, and baubles.
Oh, what was this one about? Blood. This was herby herbs, right? And this gets me food? And I don't really need a whole bunch of food? Holy shit, look at that! Holy fucking hell. Otherworldly corruption. Yeah, I think I've got lots of food now. Like, 3 stacks of food is a lot. Like, too much, even. So we just eat our fill and everybody's already up there and get rid of that and take that, I guess. But everybody's already full up on everything, so it doesn't even fucking matter. It's 10% scouting plus 10% trap disarm. Or plus 4 dodge minus 1 speed. You know what? Why don't we do this? That's, well, actually scouting chances. Nah, fuck it. We're good. It's fine. All right, good thing I've got a key. Okay. 6 to 13. Nice, 9. Fairly midland roll. No, come on, I wanted to outspeed him. Oh, no. Okay, all right, that's good. Don't do it. Ah, God bless America. All right. Oh, we could wicked act on this dude and get... Oh, you gotta hit him, though. Fuck. No. Oh, stop it, please. All right, at least get rid of this guy. 6 to 14. Ah, lowest ass roll. Come on, man. Ouch. Oh, he's bleeding. Stupid bleeding. All right, 5 to 12. Come on, man. We're 2 for 4. That's so dumb. Oh, then they get the fucking first... Don't get a disease, please. Thank you. Ugh. So dumb. All right, 6 to 13. Can we high roll this one? No, 9. All right, another midland roll. Stop. No, please. She's already bleeding. Stop. All right, fine. You know what we're going to do? We're going to do that. Fucking so dumb. All right, let's use that. Sniper shot this bitch. Since we got a low roll last time. Destroy them. Alright, I think a party heal is in order. Or actually a normal heal is in order here. 9's pretty solid. Can we outspeed them? We can, at least. We don't have any double. Don't have any multi-targets, do we? Alright, let's collect the bounty, I guess. It's another low roll. No, stop. Don't. Oh, they critted somebody. No, that's so dumb. That's so dumb. Stop it. Wicked heck. Get rid of him. What a bitch. What a bitch. Oh my goodness, really? Alright, disease charm would have been nice before. Alright, I don't care about the journal pages, really. And then we're going to have this, so I'm probably going to have to ditch some of these anyways. Okay, key. Nice. That's what I'd like to see. And this isn't really worth much. Oops. Okay, do we go up there and then double back? Or do we continue on? Let's play the odds. Let's play the odds. Sack fresh for touching. Oh, it's empty. Supplies for us? No supplies. All right. 6 to 12. We still can't do that. 6 to 12. I mean, 6 to 12 all around. Ah, gets a 7. That's dumb. All right. Wicked ack. Nice. There we go. Eat shit. That's what I like to see. Please don't. No, don't stress my dudes out. Stop it. Stop it. Oh, man. All right. We can snipe this bitch, though. No, you gotta hit him. You can't be doing that, man. You cannot be fucking missing. All right. Fucking nice. Critical heal on the one that needs it most. I like that. Ah! Eat shit. Fucking shit. All right, there we go. All right. We do another party heal. Let's do another party heal. Nice crit for 10. Ah, that's so good. All right. Wicked act, bro. Oh, only 12, huh? That's all right. Finish her off. Boom. As the fiend falls, right in the chest. Yeah. Blossoms. All right. That's looking good. 375. Yeah. All right. What don't we need here? A holy water? I don't know. I guess we'll hang on to that for now. We'll get rid of the jades, I guess. It's equivalent value anyways. Okay. Nothing. Oh, good. Nice scout. Room Betul. All right, there's the boss up there. I like that actually quite a bit. So let us go this way. We'll have that battle, then we'll camp, and then we'll be ready for the boss. Like, super ready for the boss. Okay, who's got the best? Now we got 90, we got 110. 110, all right. Go for it, man. Go for it, whatever your face is. Viewpoint. Oh, okay, yeah, French and mask. I get you now.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted. And purpose is made clear.
Oh, that's not a good one, but good thing we got a supplies out of that. Okay. Can we? 6 to 12. Thank you. Excellent. Can we now then 9 to 17? No, you can't miss that shit. Stop it. Stop it, man. All right, how about this then? 6 to 14. Thank you. Annihilated. Fucking hell, man. So dumb. All right. Which one's the worst? This one's probably worse, damage-wise. And he resisted stun anyways. Fuck me. Victory. Okay, good dodge. Oh, why do they get another? Fuck you! Why do you get another turn, you little bitch? 2 damage for 3 rounds. That doesn't matter. Collected a bounty, 6 to 13. Another fucking lower roll. God damn it. And we wicked hack to finish him off? Nice. Alright. Softened him up a little bit. 10's not super great. But what are you gonna do? Yeah, there we go. Just double taps that right in. Bomb, bomb, bomb. Ah, see, now we gotta be a little bit. Gotta be a little bit good about this. What can we do? Like, we really don't need 2 stacks of food, do we? Also get rid of this debuff. Well, or we could get a better buff. Whatever. Let's take that. And then we can get rid of this. Oh, I can't use it because it's fucking... So let's reduce it, and then we'll use it.
Promise of safety.
So dumb. Well, we're gonna camp anyways, so what the fuck does it matter? I'm an idiot. We're looking good. We're looking good here. Let's just... We'll camp, and then... We'll think about going down here to get the battle, whatever. Okay, we're fine. Let's do it. A feast! Nice. Everybody's doing well. De-stressing. Rats in a maze. See, nobody's got the fucking... The disease thing. I swear, one of these dudes had a disease thing, and I don't remember who it was now. Alright. Restring the crossbow, since we're dealing with a fucking... Whatever. Ooh! Protection in battle would be really nice. Plus 4, okay. Who else we got? Self only is okay, that's 3. Sharpen spears, 3. Let's get a little prey going on here. That's good, that's real nice. And we got, what, a twosies left? So what else we got? We got time for a pep talk. That's probably about it. We got time for a pep talk. Who's the worst stress? 3:15. 3. He is. Perfect. Alright. I like that. Plague Doctor, damn it! That's the one I'm thinking of! So, what's his, what's her face? Bassett. Bassett's getting something taken care of. So couldn't bring her along this time. Nice. Alright. Ah, goddammit, of course we get ambushed. Alright, you fucks, you want some of this? You want some? They want some. And they're gonna find some. 6 to 12, alright, get a high roll. Thank you. Get your shit out of here. Don't. Alright, good dodge, good dodge. Ah, son of a bitch. Alright. Moved up a little bit. Back to, all right, we're pretty much in, you know, perfect form here now again. Ow, damn it, stop that. All right, it's fine, it's fine. 5 to 12, can we get a super high roll here? Oh yeah, there we go. That's what I like, that's what I like to see. Plus she gets the heals right after. Oh my goodness, they had nothing. They had fucking nothing, and we get a full stack of crests on top of it. Oh, it's so good. I like it. I like it a lot, actually. Alright. Let's move our butts. Let's get everybody back into position. Picard, why don't you go touch that sack? Nothing. Oh, we got a little bit of gold. A little bit of gold for our troubles. Oh! Almost got me. Almost got me. All right, anybody else? Anybody else we dealing with here? All right, here we go. Time to fucking rock and roll. Who are we fighting? The Svine Prince. Ho! That's one ugly motherfucker. Oh, please. Oh, no. All right, I'm gonna Shoryuken the fuck out of Wilbur. Wilbur. That's clever. That's clever. Alright, what do we do here? Do we have anybody who's got a mark thing going on? Oh, I think she can mark shit. Yeah, we're gonna mark the fuck out of this dude. He looks really mean, actually. Alright, stun. Is he's pretty much immune to stun. That's great. We can hook and slice. Seems like a good choice. 1 to 2 plus bleed, and then we can maybe... I don't like this dude being back here. I don't like that. Yeah, eat shit. No, stop. Oh, damn. That's dumb. Oh, that's really dumb. Oh, that's not great. Okay, fine. Mark him. Fuck you. Oh, shit. Okay, let's not fight that guy. Okay. Actually, a party heal would be a good idea. Nice. Ah, that's so dumb. Please don't. 16! Ah! Okay, it only persists for one, though. No, don't. Fuck you. Okay, that's alright. That's alright, though. That's alright. Let's just keep ourselves healed here a little bit. Can't afford to have our healer dying on us. Okay, I'm actually really tempted to destroy this motherfucker here. No, you can't stop this, son of a bitch! Gotta stop doing that. You gotta stop. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. No! Oh, 38! Fuck! It's so good. Ow, that's very painful. Stop, please. Alright, good. He's gonna bleed. He is gonna fucking bleed. Oh no, stop! Man! All right, it's okay. 90% damage versus Mark. Oh, super good. Ah, 26. All right, fuck it. I'm not wasting my turns on that. 14 is pretty solid. Oh, he's still marked. Fuck you. 18 is pretty good too. Don't. Ah! Wait. Woo! That's very painful. Stop. Shit. Oh, you little shit. All right, I think I got maybe one more clean turn. Oh no, please don't. Fuck you. 6 is not as good as I was hoping. Wicked act, bro. 17's much better. 11's pretty good. Oh, he's got one. Oh, he's got a crit on him too. Oh no. Oh god. It's all right. It's all right. You're fine. You're fine. See, you're fine. Everything's fine. It's fine. Stop. Fucking eat shit, Wilbur. You little bitch. All right, fuck you. All right, you and me, bitch. Let's go. Yeah, what you got now? A bloody good shot. A bloody good. Ooh, a warrior's bracer, huh? Huh? Plus 4 dodge, minus 1 speed. Minus 4 dodge, plus 15 damage. Hum. That seems pretty good. But we will just get rid of the key. Get rid of the bandages. Oh, what was that other one? Ah, fuck it. I want to see what this is. 20% blight resist. Gil. So what do we do here? Do we go back? Do we fight? Do we continue? Let's continue fighting. We can heal this dude up without an issue. But he's got like super bad shit going on because he had Death Store. That's fine. He'll be okay. We can heal him up a little bit. He'll be fine. Ah, we can get some more food. No, don't fucking. All right, that's fine too, I guess. Whatever. Waiting to be spent. Whatever, it's fine. It's fucking fine. Ah, fine. Hunger roll is okay. Are we out of food? No, we've got another stack.
The match is struck. A blazing star is.
Yeah, look at these bastards. You guys have no fucking idea what you're in for. Hotcha! Woo! Wow! Yeah, what's that? Nothing. Fucking nothing. Wicked act, bro. 11s. That's pretty good. Get him healed up for 6. Eh, Midland. Miss. Ah, damn. All right, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Fuck out there. Nice. Got the big fucker out of there. Love it. Love it a lot. Please don't. Nice. What a bitch. What a bitch. All right. We don't have a whole lot that we can do here, so finish him. Oh, only fivesies. But we can go kind of Shoryuken, I guess. There we go. Heal him up a bit. Yeah. Oh, this poor guy. Nothing. Fucking nothing. Nonetheless. All right. None of this is really worth much, is it? Let's get rid of that. We'll take that. Oh, I've got a full stack of shovels. That's ridiculous. All right, how much are those worth? 25 each? 20 each? Doesn't matter. All right. What do we got here, though? Ancient barbaric rituals. A shovel? Herbs. Probably holy water. Let's touch it. Nice. Okay, guys, come on. I am not even close to drunk. I'm just having a good time. I haven't even made it through my entirety of my first drink here. Like, you have no idea. Now I have, but it wasn't really that strong a drink. Plus, I've been drinking it for the past 2.5 hours, so I am nowhere near drunk. let's be super honest. I am not drunk. I'm just silly. I'm just silly and having a good time. Okay, I think we should get the fuck out of here. Let's go see what that curio is all about. See if there's anything good. Yeah, nice. He's de-stressing. He got a little stress there. Do we have some herbs? We do have some herbs. Perfect. We can take another stack of food back with us. Oh, man. Need to be drunk when I play Cactus at GDQ. That's not a good idea. That is not a good idea. One, I need to be in pretty good form if I go, if they accept our run. And two, I'm pretty sure being drunk on stream at a very public event is a bad idea. Like a super bad idea. Did we get a full stack of food? No, we got 8 food out of that. Well, we probably got a full stack out of it. That's pretty good. Okay, let's get the fuck out. We killed our Svine Prince. We got our loot. Ugh, that was good. I just got the feet halfway through the run. Alright, well, story time a little bit, actually. When I'm, like, legit drunk, there are some games where I'm actually better at when I'm drunk. Mario Kart and Smash Brothers being two of many that I'm actually better at when I'm legit drunk, so, you know. That's just how it goes sometimes. That's just how it goes. Beautiful. We got 2 of 4 get to level 4, which is super good. It's what I wanted. Mankind Hater. That's fine, I guess. Slugger, plus 10% damage to melee, which is pretty much all he's got, right? That's pretty good. Nothing but positives. Take advantage of this faith-fueled charity. Wow, All Saints Day comes once every 4 weeks, apparently. Alright, cool. We got rid of the runs. And tetanus and vertigo. Nice. We got a permanent tough. We got rid of clumsy. Cloister is free. A lot of cool shit going on, and we got some level foursies going on as well. How expensive is getting this to level 4 here? Oh my goodness, 44 and 49. We're almost there on the Cresty Crest, but we got zero deeds whatsoever. All right. You know, normally I'd say it's getting late, but it's Friday night and I don't give a fuck, so let's do one more. Can we upgrade anything else before we do one, though? Perhaps the survivalist? No, the guild. What do they want? They want portraits, and they want crests. Can we get 4 portraits out of our busty busts here? Is that a thing that we can do? Nah, we can only get 2. That is dumb and stupid. Of course not. How about crests? No, it needs 3 for 1. And we... 6 for 1. Oh, that's so dumb. Come on, I'm so close. I'm so close and they're fucking blueballing me right here. Garbage bullshit. Alright, it's alright. It's okay. It's okay. It's alright. Let's see what we got here. We got lots of money. Well, not lots, but some money. Witch's Vial, I believe Bastard already has. Star Buckle, Dismas already has. Survival Guide, we've actually got an extra one. A Quickening Satchel. Ooh. Ashwil, do you need that, perchance? Oh, I've already got one. Never mind. Alright, what can we get rid of? Blight Resist, we don't fucking care. Dodge Stone. Get rid of that. I already got a Sacred Scroll. Ooh, nice. That sells for a good, pretty penny. We'll need the Hell Stone and Survival Guide. Whatever. Alright. Looking good. Looking real good. Looks like Hale is one away from level 4. Viewpont can pro- Oh no, Viewpont, what does Viewpont have? He's got the Creeping Cough for minus 20% damage. Yeah, that needs to be taken care of immediately. Go get your shit taken care of, man. Like, go take some NyQuil or codeine or whatever. Whatever passes for that in this whatever time period this is. Everybody else is looking good. Nobody's super stressed. Alright, Hale is probably going on our next one. Maybe Hale and Bassett will be our support crew. Then we can send Adenel. He's pretty close to level 4. Oh, wow, Picard. Holy shit, we got lots of... How much resolve did we get for that last one? My goodness. That seemed like a lot more than 4, is what I was expecting. A damn fine amount if Picard is almost at level 5. Wow. All right, I think Reynolds is going out. He has been sitting there for like 4 or 5 weeks. He's like, man, what the hell? Isn't Transept free? Yeah, it is free. Oh, everything's free. nobody really needs to de-stress, really. Well, Viewpont kind of does, but he'll be fine. All right, Kosin is level 4. Mowbray is level 4. And we'll send Ashwill. Ashwill. Reynolds a good support. Oh my goodness. Like, if... Alright, maybe we, like, send these 4, right? Botterell's the fucking front-ass tank. Ah, these 3 are really support, though. So we kind of need, like, a second kind of tanky one. Adenel. Adenel will be a good one. Botterell and Adenel. And then Hale and Bassett, I guess. So the rest we can send to have their shit taken care of, I guess. Dacnomania. Nah, Dacnomania is fine. Mowbray, do you have anything bad? Not really. None of those are really that bad. However, we could lock in a good one. Oh, 7,000. Motherfucker. All right. That's a lot of money, but I got a lot of money, so it's fine. All right, how about Mortimer? What's she got? Anything? Night blindness, whatever. Second wind. Resilience. No, none of that's really that great. I think Ashwill I want to take along. No, who was I saying? I was saying Hale and Bassett and Botterell and what's-his-face, Adenel? All right, Ashwill, what you got? What you got? Oh, she doesn't have any diseases. But... Ooh. She's got some ranged skills, though, doesn't she? Melee, ranged. Yeah, I like that. All right. Eagle Eye. 7,000. All right. That's okay. That's right. This is about 15,000 to get that locked in. That's all right. It's okay. All right. Everybody's good. Everybody's good to go. Let's go fucking embark. Kill a sonorous prophet or kill an unquiet flesh. Alternatively, explore. All right. How close are we? Hale, how close are you here? 19 and 21. He could get to level 4 with a little shorty, I think. Who else are we sending? Adenel needs a 3. He needs a 3, though. Oh, it's a long one. That's why it's so fucking... Ugh. That's 2 camps, though. Oh... Oh, I don't know if I want to do a long one. How about we do like a medium skirmish? I'm not sure if I'm comfortable doing a medium boss yet. Or we could do a medium, whatever this fuck this is. Stun cloak. Nothing but positives. Oh, you know, there's the plus 10%. Like, what? Why do you get stressed out by wearing a cloak? That seems kind of dumb to me, but whatever. Well, what are you going to do about it? I guess it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. All right. So what was I going to do? I was going to do a medium skirmish, I think. Yeah. And we get a brawler's gloves. Which doesn't seem great. It doesn't seem great, honestly, but what are you going to do? Ah. Yeah, they're getting tougher. They're getting super tough. Oh, this is a shorty, but it's meant for champions only. Oh, that seems like a bad idea. Let's not do that. Let's do a medium. All right, who was I going to send out? I was going to send out Botterell and Bassett, I think. And Halle was going to be in there, so let's reverse those two. And I think Adnell was ready to go. Right? Everybody's cool. Everybody's in their preferred positions. Hell yes. Oh, I got rid of the other thing I gave to... Oh, no, that's right. I had just taken that off of him because it was dumb. It was stupid and dumb. where are we going here? We're headed into the ruins, which I don't think was Eldritch. The cove was Eldritch, right? The ruins are not Eldritch. So, let us take this off. Let's give him his dodge back a little bit. Everything else is cool. Oof. Alright, I think his skills are good there. Everybody's looking good. Alright, provision up. Get the fuck out there. This is a medium, so food up to maybe a stack and a half. We are headed to the ruins, which is bloody. Let's take some bandages just in case. One more anti-venom. Stack and a half of torches. We got the foods. We don't need holy water, really. Couple keys. Three shovels. All right. Looking good. Let's go. Let us go.
The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat?
Okay, so complete 100% of blah, 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 blah. All right, so let's backtrack real quick here. I'm glad I took one more than normal.
Seems bent on preventing passage.
Ooh, who wants to touch this? Is this dude still compulsive? He is still compulsive. Let us satisfy that. Oh, it's locked. Not anymore. Oh, beautiful.
For a task well performed.
For a task well performed, aka you had a key. Brilliant. Nothing. Damn it. Well, at least we got some good shit. Why is he getting freaked out just by walking? Like, what's his deal here? Weird. What are you gonna do? Some people get stressed out no matter what. Like, he's got super pro gear here. He should not be stressing too much. Oh, free torch. Yeah, fine. Go touch the torch, I guess, if you really want to. Use it right away, I suppose. Oh, it's a tarp! Look out! Ow, 11? Fuck me. Okay, I do have kind of a healer here. Kind of. It's kind of a risky heal considering the bleeding and such, but it's a heal nonetheless. Ooh. Batul. A trap. Who's got the trappy traps here? 90%? 90%? 90%. Damn it. 1 out of 10, man. Oh, another 11. Fuck, he is getting the shit kicked out of him and we're not even fighting. Not good. Not good. Not really super good, to be honest, Switchy. Busty busts. All right. Oh, that looks evil. Holy altar, though, huh? Who is the holiest amongst thou? You probably are.
Nice.
Yeah, plus 20% damage. Ah! To our tank is fucking great. All right, that's super good. I like that. That's good. It's good touch of the old holy altar there. Ah, bah, 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 bah. Supplies. All right, what do we do here? 6 to 11. Yeah, high roll. High roll, I like it. These guys seem a little bit stronger than I would have expected. That's okay, though. That is A-okay. All right, poison that motherfucker. Oh, he resisted it. What a bitch. All right, we'll stab him then. And chop him up good. Oh, 20 is super good. He's gonna do blanket fire. Of course he is. Damn it. Oh, that was some pretty high rolls there. I don't like that. Oh, please miss. Nice. Please miss also. Awesome. All right. Oh, he's gonna get another shot at this. Fuck you. Please miss. Oh, he crits on the dude. That's fucking really hurts. That's not great. Fuck you. Come on, man. All right. So he's gonna play grenade then. I should have done that the first time, to be honest with you. But at least he's gonna die in the next round anyways. All right, so let's heal. Let's heal up a bit. Please miss again. Ah, damn. Ugh. All right, we're gonna heal him. 7, yeah. All right, chop, chop, chop. Nice, beautiful.
Does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Okay, I'm gonna heal up again. How are we doing? He's gonna die anyways, so fuck that. Disorienting? What is that gonna do? Stun. Yes, perfect. And it's gonna move him up too, right? Bah, yeah, booyakasha. Oopsie, whoops. Alright, we're gonna heal again. Nice, critical heal. Please miss the bleed. Nice, alright. Looking good. Everything's coming up, Milhouse.
Decimated.
Decimated. Double kill. Beautiful.
Remind yourself that overconfidence.
All right, that's good. There's the last key as well. Wow, oh, we're already full up. Oh, fuck. All right, what do we do here? I think poison we won't ever need, so let's get rid of that. Oh, it's a full stack of Krusty Krusts too. Oh, that's super good. All right, all right. Can we get supplies off of this? Nice! 2 in a row. I like that. Like that a lot. Ah, beautiful. Oh no, that's... Alright, alright. 22, a bone spearman. 15, 22. These guys are definitely more powerful than I remember. So let's get this dude up here. Beautiful. Alright, we're gonna stab. We're gonna stab this dude in preparation for a little chompy chomps. We're gonna beat the shit. No, he was stunned! How do you miss? How do you miss him when he's stunned? Oh my goodness, please.
Continue the onslaught.
Please.
Destroy.
So dumb. Please miss. Ow. Alright, it's okay. How much is he missing? He's missing 9. We're gonna heal himself here. 7 is pretty good. Resist bleed. Man, these resist bleeds are really going well. 70%. Alright, alright, alright. Well, they're not gonna bleed. They're skeletons. How can they bleed? Alright, 15, 6, eh. Alright, please. Like this time, please, for serious. Yeah, nice. Alright. Full coverage. Alright, what else can we do here? Oh, Battlefield Medicine, that's right, I forgot he had that. He's kind of like a weak ass healer in and of himself here. Please miss. Damn it. Alright, it's okay, it's okay, it's good. We can actually do a lot of self-healing here since he's gonna die on the next round anyways, right? Let us heal himself. Excellent, crit for 2. That's what I like to see. Ah, come on. Couldn't have let our other dudes have their due?
This is how a life is taken.
All right, that's fine. Let's heal up our dude here. No, no. Oh, I thought that was food. Damn it. 50 gold is not a problem. Portraits, however, are a bit of a problem. Well, let's get rid of this extra torch.
The path is good. Clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Oh, we've got strength. We've got strength in fucking spades. Don't you worry. Oh, a mappy map. Ah, a Batul? Ah, it doesn't tell us anything beyond a little shit. All right, I think this is an open room, yeah? Doesn't matter. Nothing. Okay, well, we've got to go that way anyways, so two battles right in a row. Fuck. Damnation. What did he get there? It, like, fucking covered everything. Nothing. I think he dodged it. Whatever. It's fine. Getting stressed about something. Man, the subtle lighting is fucking great. I love it. Supplies? Nice! Oh, that dude looks mean. He's 50% protected, so let's see what we got here. Can he bleed? He cannot bleed, really, because he's a gargoyle. He's stone. 6 to 11's all around. 4 to 7. Guess we could stun him. 1 to 2. Yeah. Fuck you. Alright. 2 to 3, 2 to 3 plus poison, which will be for 4. This really doesn't matter. We'll have our heavy hitters. Alright, let's do this. We'll poison him for 4, and then we'll stab him. Oh, okay. Well, that'll do it. And then I hope we hit this guy. Oh, 28. Holy shit, man. That's right. He's got the plus 20% until the camp. I love it. All right. Let's get some heals going on here for 1. Woo! Okay. I can rush in. Yeah. 6 is good. Is he going to bleed? No, of course not. I can stab him, though. Yeah. All right. What's his speed at? He's a speed 9. That's pretty good, actually. So the likelihood of him getting an attack in is probably pretty... Well, fuck me, of course. Don't... Ow! Alright, well, let's heal him up a little bit then. Ugh. Why does he get to go again? Fuck you. Alright, well, let's heal everybody else then, since we get a free go at it, pretty much. Yeah, 10's a good heal. I'm not going to be able to hit him with this guy, though, so let's go this. He'll be dead on the next one. We'll heal himself. Perfect. Yeah, we're pretty much up to full again, so he's going to be done. Really doesn't matter. Just chomp him up. Nice. A good crit, so we get some fucking de-stress. I like that. Wow, we're already full up again. Why is our inventory so limited, goddammit? I want a drink. And we're way too late to go make another one. Okay, what are we doing? What are we doing? I can't really get rid of anything easily either, because I want, if I'm gonna bleed. Alright, let's get rid of the jade. Take the gold. But that's worth a lot too, so get rid of. So dumb. Bandages are actually worth more right now, so fuck it. We're gonna leave that behind. Oh, and we're actually gonna go for another fight here, huh? Okay. Yeah, no supplies this time. Alright, what's the bleed here? 30%, 220%? Yeah, okay. The bleed is a bad idea. 6 to 11. Oh, he's 20? Fucking hell. What is with these dudes? Why are they so much more powerful now? Okay, I don't want to deal with this dude's bullshit, so... No, stop it! Stop throwing your wine, you bitch! Why did he get stressed out by that? That's so dumb. Ah. What a shit. Fine. Fuck you. Get your poison on, little bitches. Abyssal artillery up there. Nice. Okay, that's good too. He's gonna die in the next one, I think, yeah? Yeah, he sure is. Alright. Guess what? Oh, 5 to 10? Wow, holy shit. He's got some sick ass protection. Alright, 13 to 24. We can probably nuke this motherfucker, though. 34. Woo! Yeah! Get your slash on there. Now he's got plus 25 protection. What a dick. Alright. Fine, whatever. 6 to 11. Can we get a high roll there? No? And he's bleeding. Great. Yeah, he's dead. Beautiful. Alright. 10. Jesus. Shall we heal or shall... No, it's... Well... He's gonna get a shot off no matter what, so we might as well heal. Ah, cool. Crit for 4. Alright, can we stab him up for 2? Woo! Ow. Alright, let's keep healing. Ah, for 1. Stab him up again. Ah. Oh my goodness, please die. Thank you. Cool shit. Oh my goodness, what is this? A scouting whistle. I think I've already got a scouting whistle, don't I? And I can't just do it, right? Ah. Oh, I've got an agility whistle. Plus 30% scouting chance if torch below 51. Alright, well. And a move charm, which really doesn't do much for us, to be honest, witchy. Plus 20% move resist. Can I actually, can I just put it on him and not have? No, of course not. Ah, fuck. Again, too much shit is happening here. Hey, those are worth it. Oh, what the hell happened to my mouse here? Oh, whoopsie. That's what happened. What button did I hit here? There we go. Okay. Oh, no! Oh, my goodness. There we go. Got a new mouse recently, and I'm hitting just random-ass buttons all over the place here. There we go. Okay, that's better. Oh, can't do anything with that. Yeah, those are worth at least 750 a piece, but I don't really have anything that's good here. I mean, I guess I haven't been bleeding, so let's get rid of one of those. Scouting whistle might be worth more. I don't know. Oh, nice. Got a quick ass scout there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right. So what are we doing? 100% of room battles. Okay. Let's go over here. Everybody's hungry. Oh, we got a camp though. We need some food. We're gonna need food. Oh, look at all that gold. Fuck. What is up with that? All right. Fuck all that. Let's take that full stack of gold. Holy shit. Oh my goodness. Like, why? Why is there so much gold suddenly? Ugh, look at all this. Like, so much. Gonna need at least that much though, so I guess we'll take this one and then we'll camp. We can open up some space in our inventory. Yeah, look at these guys. They are ready for something. They're ready to get their assholes kicked straight in. Nice. Please stun him. I don't want to deal with his stress-causing bullshit. All right, there we go. That's good. Please miss. Yeah, what's up? All right, I like that. Abyssal artillery is good. Nice. Oh, he was stunned. Oh, no, he wasn't stunned anymore. That's right. 4 damage and he's got 9. Ow, my armpit, I guess. 17 to 32. Can you do it? Can you do it? Let's do it on this guy first. Nice with the crits. Holy shit. Eat shit, man. Eat shit. All right, 6 to 11, and he's guaranteed to get killed by poison. You gotta hit him, though. Come on, man. You fucking gotta do it. Ah. Why are... Oh, 21 dodge. No wonder. Fucking, why are they so dodgy? All right, 70 to 32. You gotta hit him! Ah! Please, you gotta hit him. You can't be doing this. You cannot be missing. Ow, stop it. Okay, no bleeding. Thank you.
For death by inches.
Ah. All right, can you take care of this dude, please? Thank you. With a crit. I like that. Mahat Gufn. Isn't tight. Ugh. Well, we're gonna be camping anyways, so whatever. I resist whatever fucking bitch ass motherfucker. All right, he's bleeding. Stab him. Fucking stab him good. Oh, of course he's gonna get one more shot in there. Please miss. And please don't bleed. Oh, he's bleeding. Of course he's bleeding. I just got rid of my bandages too, you little shit. Fine. Heal up at least then. It's gonna matter. We're gonna be camping soon. Stab. Oh, for God's sake. Fine. Just chop him, please. He's so dumb. Whoa! Look at that!
These nightmarish creatures.
Jesus! Look at all this gold! This is ridiculous, man! Ridiculous! Alright, can we see our... There's probably at least one more room battle down here since we didn't quest up. Ah! So much! So much! Oh, we do have a stack of food already. Alright, so let's get rid of... one stack here, I guess. We can get that. Oh my goodness, look at all this gold. Are there gonna be any... we don't know this path here. I'm gonna get rid of my shovels. I can take that. Leave the rest. Oh, that was the quest. Oh, that's dumb. That's super dumb. Let's continue adventuring. Let's use our firewood.
Circle.
Let's have
dark.
A huge ass feast.
The battle may yet be won.
This is probably a waste of time. Okay, there's... Okay, our plague doctor's got the cure or whatever. Ugh. Alright, pep talk that dude, I guess. Oh no, it didn't remove stress. Oh, that's dumb. Ah, okay. Man's best friend. Release the hound. Let's do that, I guess. Reflection, he's got zero stress the way it is, but he's got gonna get balls of fucking whatever. Wound care is a good thing for that dude. Everybody else is like super chill already. 2, 2, and 10. Ah, damn, you can't encourage yourself, huh? Anybody else? Oh, shit. I accidentally did that. That's right. Anybody else got a 1? Yeah, plus. Alright, well, that works too. Yeah, everybody's healthy. Okay, good. I can fucking then loot this. Oh my god, look at that. That's awesome. Some more deeds. Wow, they only stacked to 3? Oh, I was about to say, fuck me. Come on. Alright, well, there's not much left to this, huh? Let's just see what we can get with the curios and such. More golds. Oh my god, look at this. So stupid. Ah, so much. Alright, we've got a lot of gold here. Let's ditch the dog treats, I guess. Sorry, Poochie Pooch. Money. The money, she calls to me. Yeah, fine, go touch them books. Of course. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, whatever. We got an empty thing here. Okay, we're scouting to the rest of it, which is nice. Like, there's not really much going on here. Like, do I go trap Curio and then be done with it, I guess? I think he's got the best trappy sense, right? 90%? 90. Go for it. Yep. 9 out of 10. Works every time. What we got here? Holy altar. Who is holy? You're holy. Nice. Super buff. All right. Then there's literally nothing in here. Like, we can't do anything here either. All right, well, I'm itching for at least one more battle, so let's fucking go do it. Yeah, hunger, whatever. Okay, good. We've got another slot. We've got another open slot. Like, nobody. Everybody's super chill. Everybody's 100%. Could not ask for better, to be honest with you. Could not ask for better. One more battle, huh? You guys have no idea what you're in for. Like, really, 6 to 11's all across the board. Whoa, 17? Motherfuck. Oh, wow. Yeah, he's like, what you got, man? He's always bleeding, that's fine. Whatever. All right, let's plague him up. Just get rid of him. It's fine, just chop him, man. 47! Fuck! Oh, wow. Oh my goodness, this is nothing. Oh, cure bleed, yeah, sure, why not? Doesn't matter. Crunch. Of course, he's getting one more shot in there. One more shot, huh? Alright, what you got? Oh, now he's bleeding again, what a fuck. Alright, that's okay. Holy fuck. Oh my goodness. Oh, sorry, yeah, I'll organize this a little bit better. There, how's that? We'll move all the money down to the lower row. Everything else is super organized. We got all our heirloomies. Oops. There we go. Got our heirloomies, our monies, and our herbs. Alright, we got one more curio to see here, and then we're pretty much done. Touch that sack and see what we get. More gold. 300. Okay, get rid of the rest of the torches. There we go. Now, the real question is, can we get to that last battle without, without losing too much light here? Ah, damn, of course. Alright, we're gonna try it. We're gonna try it. I mean, it's good for everybody. Oh, see. Look, another few crests. Oh, these guys got nothing. Nothing. Fucking nothing. Eat shit. Oh, he gets one bite in there, huh? Ouch. Yeah, he's resistant to poison, though. Fuck you. Oh, no chance. Ah, of course he misses. What a bitch. Alright, stab him at least. There we go. More crests. More, I say. At least promises success. Oh my goodness. Alright, so now if we like back up, can we go back into that thing? No, they make you like super turn around. Okay, you can do that. Never mind. But it's super stressful backing up, apparently. That's kind of dumb. Alright, well, we got enough light. All right, one stack of books. What do we got? Yeah, look at him. Ah, fuck me. Nothing. He got nothing from that. All right. Oh, no. Now it's kind of shadowy. But that's all right. That's all right. Are they bleeding? Ah, two of them are bleeding. Can we poison? Ah, they resisted poison. Holy shit. All right, missile artillery. Nice. Wow. Eat shit. There we go. We got choppy chop in there. Oh yeah, nice. And what's this dude gonna do? Gonna try to stun me? Yeah, what? What you got? Yeah, nothing. Fucking nothing. Alright, I think that's it. Like, we got everything.
Low and driven into the mud.
Fucking full clear, even though I didn't intend to do a full clear. And look at that fucking hole. Alright, let's get the fuck out.
Room by room.
Oh, super good. Oh my god, so much money. And heirlooms. Heirlooms up the wazoo. Only 6 deeds, though. That bothers me a little bit. Like, of all the things I want to get, I want more of these. Got a couple more level ups, though. He's got a tapeworm? Where did you get a tapeworm from there, Botterell? What the fuck, man? Oh, plus 6. Holy shit. Alright, I like that, though. Egomania, self-worship, alright, oh, whatever. Hard-skinned? Yeah, that seems like a good one to lock in, plus 10% protection.
Women and men, soldiers and outlaws.
Nice, alright.
Fools and corpses.
All oh, we got 3 level 4 upgrades. Rad as fuck. Too bad we can't get more shit, though. Like, our blacksmith is like, no, man, bring us more deeds before we can forge you some more cool shit. And I'm like, nah, man, come on. Come on. Wow, look at that hole, though. I don't need anybody else. I really don't. All right. Oh, wow. Look at that. Look at all that shit. Wow. All right, so what did we pick up here? Plus 25% damage, minus 3 to crit, minus 2 speed. That would probably be good for cosine, though. Except that would take her crit down. Like, if I did this, her crit is at 1. Well, she didn't have really high crit to begin with, right? So, like, having plus 25% damage probably offsets the crit, to be honest, Witchy. Yeah. That's probably better. And I'd prefer her having higher dodge than speed anyways. So she's always going to be at front. Everything else is good there. All right, who got what cured? Alright, so no more creeping cough. Nobody else has a disease, right? Oh, no, Botterell's got it. Why does he... What kind of disease does he have? Oh, that's right, he's got tapeworm. Let's go take care of that real quick, eh? How much? $894, that's worth it. It's just a rash? No, dude, a tapeworm is not a rash. You might be confused about your medical science there. Our crew is looking real good, though. A little bit more than halvesies on the fours. 2, 4, 6, 8 fours and 7 threes. But it's looking real nice. Okay, what can we lock in, though? One of them had something really good that I wanted to lock in. Was it Bass? I think it's Halle. Halle had something that I wanted to lock in, like, real super hard. Where is he? Here he is. Evasive is also real good. Protection. Yeah, there we go. 7,000. Fuck me. That's a lot of money. Alright. Who else wants something cool locked in of theirs? Yeah, the rest of this isn't that great. Alright, let's just take it from the top, I guess. Da, 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 da. Ooh, 5 accuracy. How about Vipont? Ooh, melee skills. He has a lot of melee skills, doesn't he? Melee, and ranged. Alright, 3 melee skills, and what does that get us? Plus 10% damage. Fuck yeah! Lock in that skill, my friend. Alright, that's real good. That's real solid. Money's rolling in pretty good. Nobody's really super stressed. Like, everybody's managing their stress real good. DuPont's kind of a little bit stressy, but he's like, eh, whatever, I'll take it. Blacksmith needs an upgrade, however. Oh, wait. How much do we need? 44. That is a lot. However, let's see what we can get. We need 44. We can get 12. And then we can get 18, so we can get 30. Oh, wait. I was looking at the wrong thing, I think. All right, let's try this again. No, 12 is right. 12 plus 18 is 30. So I need 8 more. Oh, we might just barely had enough. Super good. Okay, 24 would be what, 56? No, 46. Oh, shit. No. Oh. 36. Damn it. We might be one short. Oh, no. All right. First of all, let's do this. And then like, if I get one portrait, like, will it give me, it'll give me three. Okay. I need 10 more. 43. Fuck! Oh, damn it. Shit, fuck, damn. I am just that much short, though. Oh, damn it. Oh, we're so close. Except I could do 46. No, it's three shorts. No. Oh, that's so dumb. Oh, you tease. You little tease. And I think I fucked myself out of upgrading something else that way, too. So, whatever. Ah. Ah. So dumb. Ah, what are you going to do? What are you going to do? Oh, I should have probably upgraded the guild instead. Yeah, I would have had plenty for that. Ah, well, next time. We'll get it next time. All right, well, I'm feeling another week of this. I am feeling one more week. Maybe by the end of next week, we'll be ready to hit the darkest dungeon, which is up here, yeah? Like, I just want to see. What does it say? Oh, darkest, level 6. So who the fuck? It's suicide. Well, he's kind of a he's a whiner anyways. Mowbray can get in there. Beyond your experience. Oh, we can't even go there. Oh. Beyond you. Okay, well they're whining, but they're not like fucking getting out of that. Two more weeks, you say, huh? Well, you know, that's okay, because 2 weeks from now is a short week because of podcast. So I'm feeling one more week, and then since it's going to be a short week after that anyways, we might as well just finish off that week with this. But we're making some super good progress. Because I have a feeling, like, next time we'll have the rest of our dudes at level 4. Maybe even a level 5. And maybe by the end of next week we'll have a couple, like 2 or 3 level 5s or something like that. And then we might be ready to take it on if we could, like, build a super A team or whatever. We'll worry about the rest of it. We'll hit the rest of it next time. All right, so that's it for tonight. Next stream will be Monday night, 7 p.m. CDT. We've got speedrun practice on Sunday night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll get back to that Since I didn't do it last weekend, since we had the race on Sunday morning, which is super rad, by the way. Really had a lot of fun. Everybody did really good. Everybody did super well, even the nubs. Even the nubs did really well, and I set a new, like, super PB during a race, which is crazy. Fucking crazy. But yeah, so we'll be back on speedrun practice Sunday night, and then back to Darkest Dungeon on Monday night. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Sunday. Bye-bye.